Num num num. Let's eat. Who else getting in the box? Jars, what you got?
Hey, yo, bro.
Listen, everybody that come in, y'all hey. Got a whole beat to sit on. Chris, what's going on? Sally, what's going on?
Chris, favorite Chris, she's a fire ass singer. I be singing with her all the time. Always singing with her.
I'm gonna favor everybody I see in the comments. I need everybody in the comments. Make sure y'all hit me with a fade. This is my new page. Big B, appreciate the DJ Scratch, Cat Scratch. I don't know what the fuck that's called. Well, hold on, let me make sure I favorite all y'all real quick. Sally, I got you faved.
Popping champagne like we won a championship ring.
Hey.
Big B showing the fuck out. Appreciate you, bro. We in this bitch. Hold on, some more people coming to the box.
Hey, let's kick this shit off, right?
Let's go. Let's go. Hey. We pop.
There it is.
It's a party, motherfucker. Welcome to season 5 of the Rose Royale. We've been doing this thing for about over a year. Big B, who's dropping these crazy ass gifts right now, is the official sponsor of the Rose Royale. So make sure y'all favorite him. Chris, Super appreciate Smash that. Bros. Let's go.
Hey, you want to pop it off first trip or what? Or you popping it off, Mook? What's up?
I was going to pop it off, but, you know, I still multitasking right now. So that when we all started, I mean, we just going to go in a circle.
Back.
Who's first? Yo, thank you, Rose.
Say what?
So who's starting it?
I started. I got y'all. I started. Hey, if y'all ready for this motherfucker, I need to see yin yangs in the comments. Lit Queen in the building. I need everybody to drop them yin yangs in the comments right now before we get this thing started. Yin yangs in the comments. Go ahead and drop them yin yangs. Find them in y'all motherfucking your little whatever. All the way to the right. Hit it with the yin yang before we get this thing started. I need to see y'all dropping them in the comments. Come on, let's go. Yeah, I see y'all. Mad Hatter, I see you. Queen Rose, I see you. LQ, I see you. She say I can't, but I can. I don't think they understand shit. I done been the man since a young gang. I've been in this bitch. I've been rumbling. Lit Queen came in, tell her keep it humbling. Hey, cause you know we all king and queens. If you don't feel let then, you not on the scene. Look, gotta go inside and open up your eye. Look, it is no disguise. Look, it is no surprise that we all intertwined and connected. Tell them come up in the stream, ain't no disrespecting. Tell them yes, we get it. Hey, we gon' violate them. Tell them we gon' come together like we done orchestrated. Hey, tell them no debating. And they know I got the flame. And they know I'm off the plane. And you know I do my thing. Hey, tell them yes, I'm curving. Urban, feeling so urban. Tell them big body like I'm rolling in Suburbans. Tell them yes, the turban. How I'm twisted off the head, wrap it up. I tell them yes, you know, got that infrared. I'm on target. Tell them yes, you know that I'm a Spartan. Going so hard, ain't no starting. Shit with me. Tell them yes, it's history. You know that it's twisted, dog. Tell them yes, they gotta see that the boy is taking off. You know that it's perfect. You know that I'm working. You know that I knock them off just like I'm Adolf. Tell them yes, our company going hard. Tell them yes, if you gon' come for me. Tell them gotta bring an army. Tell them ain't no man ever harm me. I'm a god, tell them god body. Tell them no alarm me. Never scared, tell them I don't never hesitate. Tell them eat the bread. Tell them yes, she gyrate. Cause she really wanna see. Tell her gone, read my brain like a library. Tell them yes, I go insane. Hey, need the cash, need the brain. Guess I'm going chronic. Hooked on phonics, yeah, tell them yes, I spit a bonics. But I keep it proper. Feeling like a doctor. Need that Eddie Bauer. Need that Eddie Crocker. Hey, tell them yes, I need it all. Need a million, yeah, I can't a ball, never fall. Only stumble, but I pick it up and dust it off. I tell them yes, I'm feeling righteous, homie, tell them all. What I gotta do, tell them lose the attitude. Feeling lymphatic, yeah, you know I gotta move and do. What the fuck I wanna do? Feeling so furious, feeling so delirious. Hope them haters hearing this, tell them suck my nuts. Whoa, let's go.
Hey, let me me jump on this beat. Matter of fact, yeah, I'm gonna step with my feet. Thinking they see, but they never just know the shit that I'm on. Yeah, I'm going real deep. Thinking they know what I'm really just on. When it comes to my style, yeah, I'm feeling too strong. Niggas is thinking they dope, but they don't understand what the fuck right I was on. Hold up, pause, let me just hit this blunt. Niggas think they're hard, but I get too crunk. Me ain't no pussy, never been too punk. But I tell these niggas, better build me up. Yeah, you better build me up. What the fuck do they want, nigga? Real this fuck. When it comes to my style, you gon' feel this bust. I don't even care, don't press your luck. When it comes to my style, yeah, I show no slack. Think it was dope, but I'm gonna just show something that is going on. When it comes to me feeling strong, tell them what they really fucking really want. Think they really young, but they really go. I'm gon' sing for them a little bit. When it comes to my style, like a little kid. Niggas ain't nothing, really don't wanna diss. When it comes to my style, yeah, point a flick. X-rated when it comes to my style, bro. Feeling like this, yeah, I'm getting wild, bro. Hold up, let me tell you what I'm really want. What I really, really want. I ain't no Spice Girl, but I'm just feeling like I've been so. Niggas think they dope, they smoking and they taking benzos. I tell them I'm not no gym joke. When it comes to me, gon' swim on the ocean. Think they know him, but I'm magical, this culture. Now, what do they want when it comes to the style? Telling these niggas they know me like now. What do they say when it comes to this guy? Feeling so crazy, yeah, I'm just so shy. Used to be the dude that ruled the show. Show you I just be no luck, you sick, but don't even press your luck. Pretend like my name be through juice. I'll beat on you if you got a problem. When it comes to my style, I'm not no robber. Looking at me like he just slobber. Cause he just got another number and he is kinda shy. When it comes to me, I'm be that guy. Looking at me like he's so hype. I don't give a fuck, cause I be that guy. I be like, what do they just want though? Looking at me, I'm so cold. Like a freezer, and I know no. These cats don't know me. Oh no. I rap all night like no dose, and my system got mad flows. I'm not no damn asshole, but I'm getting crazy little bass for. I tell you, masking all these cats looking at me before the set. I don't even care what they really want. When it comes to my style, I really show all these cats what they want. Should be about to go in, bro. You know I'm going in, no. When it comes to just call me, no joke. Okay, I'm gon' stroke. Trying to smoke in the smoke, no joke. About to pass to the left, cause I'm about to just go. You know you get gone. When it comes to me, you get gone. Let me get on top, quick tones. This my zone. Tell these niggas better stop, go home. When it comes to me, a crow pow pow. Thinking they see bow bow. Looking at me, better bow down. Me, I'm getting crazy like this, oh how. They gon' put me down, yeah, I'm gon' show wow.
Wow. Wow. Let's go.
Let's go, boy.
Listen, make sure y'all hit Jarvis with the fade. Make sure y'all hit Joker with the fade. Make sure y'all hit Trippy with the fade. We go to the next artist. I think Joker's up next. Oh, I was about to say Joker's up next, but he disappeared. Joker, hop back in the box. Listen, I need everybody in here to do me two favors. If you're new, do what motherfucking Ava just did and hit my name and hit that favor. Make sure y'all favor my top three all time, Brighton AZ, Queen Rose, and Loving Queen. Those two, top two, are the co-hosts, creators, originators of the Rose Royale. Tomorrow, Brighton AZ is going to be hosting another showcase for the people that do not make it to Sunday showcase tonight. You're looking for five people tonight to send a Sunday show. Queen Rose is going to be hosting the official Rose Royale on Sunday. Always going to be at 7 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. We are dropping big prizes. We dropping two wheels tonight, two wheels tomorrow. We dropping four wheels on Sunday and 10 roses, and we dropping a motherfucking dragon. The second thing I need everybody to do, this is a new account, yes indeed, Lit Queen. So I need everybody to do me a favor and make sure y'all send out a blast for me. Please and thank you. Send out a blast. Let me know season five for the gold without as far. AKA music and fans. Season five for gold without as far. Everybody can take 1 minute to do that for me. I really appreciate it. Let them know season five of the Rose Royale has started on Yin Yang Moose page. Pull up. Let's go. Pretty Doja, what's going on? Baddie. Yanni, what's going on? Trippy Handsome. If he handsome, make sure you get him a favor. We encourage all DM, all people to slide the DMs in here. You know what I mean? Don't be shy. Don't be scared. You know what I mean? We all in here. I'm trying to connect different ways. But listen, it's okay. Whichever way you try to connect, we encourage it. And make sure y'all favorite everybody in the box. But without anything else said, you know, we got Joker in the building. Don't we got a beat ready for the people?
Y'all can hear everything, right? Y'all hear the vibes? All right, let me talk to y'all. I'ma sit back while I smoke the reefer, get higher than teaching strong off the cheaper. Matter of fact, a Jaguar, I feel like cheetahs. Manifest, I'm high, I'm really needed. These niggas wanna talk, why the boy so conceited? I'm a narcissistic nigga, and see, there's a reason. See, I got a traumatic brain injury. It's got me thinking life can't get to me. Every time I'm broken, I'm right back. I'm a mutant like X-Men, I fight back. They don't wanna see their young boy collapse. They just wanna see their young boy fall and collapse like. But nah, I'ma give it to my last breath, and I'ma move it to my last step. Niggas know I always come correct. I'm like Nike, boy, I gotta get the check. Fuck around, little niggas, see, I gotta flex. I told these little niggas that I'm always on deck. See, I'm up next, nigga, when they recollect, they can connect whatever I say with respect. See, I'm purely dedicated, they hated the reason that the young boy really made. I put my grind in, paid my time in, played my fucking dudes, niggas, my lines in left. I lived a line for the game. And I might sell my soul for the game. But they already know my name. D36 and they know that flame. Hold up, see they don't know my pain. Lost my fam too early, I was gone to the game. And the game really took me. The only one of my fans to give me love was a blood, see? So that's why I turned that. Niggas wanna talk, so I grabbed that red flag. Grabbed the burner, made the murder. Matter of fact, I pissed the whip, I'm like Ike Turner. Hold up, now there's murder on my mind. Feeling like Young Melly, see I'm never doing crimes. And if I do the crime, gotta fucking use my mind. So I don't get caught, nigga can't do the time. I ain't built for that, but I'm tell you like this, I'm built to play with the strap. In the military, I was a marksman. So in this game, you don't really wanna start now. Nigga, trust I don't play around. Step to me, little nigga, I'll lay you down. 6 feet like COVID, nigga. Fuck around, I'ma keep this coffin, nigga. Hold up, we don't dump shells revolving, nigga. Came back, problem solving, nigga. Y'all wanna see me, I'ma quake. I'm a shame on niggas, they can never relate. My mind is fucking off the top. They don't wanna see me, then how can I stop? This is off the brain, and this I don't know why. I'm just telling all my life, and this is not a lie. Raising the check from the age of 5. But the real nigga, man, I was on my grind. Told my niggas that I really do my time, man. I really live my life, nigga. This is how I grind. They don't wanna see the smoke now. Call me a joker, but I ain't no joke now. They don't wanna see a smoke now. Call me a joker, but my life ain't a joke now. Said I'll always be a goat now. Come through everything you can really quote now. I put it on my life, you can check that. Panda raised me and Panda gave me the name that. Clean to this day, little nigga. Came through, raised up, pulled some triggers. But I gotta think of my loved ones. I ain't trying to do time for no one. That's real shit. They don't wanna come through and feel this. This is really off the top of the brain. They call me crazy, but I'm insane. See, the Joker got the last laugh. And they told you, dog, I was a psychopath. Dog, I'm retarded. Came through just to get the fucking party started. Let's fucking go.
Let's go. Let's go. Hold up. I got y'all in the background trying to send this blast. Listen, we got Jarvis, did you go already? Yeah, Jarvis went. So we got Trippy left. And then we're gonna get this motherfucker started. So I need
thank y'all, thank y'all.
Get they shit together.
Thank you. Yeah. You know what I mean? Y'all can bless everybody in the box. Y'all favorite everybody in the box. You know what I mean? Nothing but heat, nothing but talent. But next up, we got Trippy in the cypher. Trippy, what you got for us?
Big Trip. Come on, Trippy.
Yeah.
Hey.
Get it. Chase the money, I'm on the money run. Them niggas talk too much, man, don't got time. Yeah, catch me on the block, always on my grind. And I'm just like the sun, bitch, I'm on my shine. Mini nine, kill a nigga at any time he can talk. Fuck that shit, nigga, chalk it up as a lost in life. Damn Trippy Ace, we know your ass is a boss. The shotty knock your head, leave your body laying in the chalk. Ain't nobody buying body parts.
spark from the dark. Somebody told me I'm a shark, and I think they not. I kill a nigga about to come and do. I tell them apart. They saying Trippy Ace the fuck that guy. Damn me so hard. You know how the fuck you feel like that. Make them niggas just for y'all. That's a guy just for y'all. Fuck nigga back. Fuck that nigga. Just get that back. Fuck me. Wanna pick your fucking back. Only bitch ass nigga can't rap like a rap. But then I came in the motherfucking trap like damn. That is cold. Nigga done sold his soul. Fuck them niggas hoes. I got this shit in control. Niggas fucking hoes. Put him in the ground on hold. Bitch, I done took control. Now I'm finna take his soul. Look, shotty dropping niggas. Somebody stop this nigga. He the hottest nigga. Honestly, I'm just trying to be modest, nigga. Got a bitch as thick as hell. That's my little goddess, nigga. You want some problems? Then my problem solver was solving, nigga. I'm like, who's the truth in the booth? I ain't the truth in the loose. I don't know what fuck they do. Nigga, they know they ain't true. I ain't the bitch in the blue. Fuck that shit, I'm true. Fuck that shit, I'm new. All that shit I do, I wear red. Drop that nigga shots. Fire, I hit the cops. Fire, I hit the ops. And we don't send out shots. I got a bitch that's bad, and I don't fuck with dots. I put you in the pine, now you in the box. They like my mind hot, always on the grind. I feel like nobody is hot as my mind. I feel like I'm so divine when I can see kind. One time with one fucking nine. Who would shoot? Nigga don't tell them truth. My gun ain't blow like a flu. They already know what I do. Bitch, I'm the sergeant salute. I tell them y'all my truth. I know what else to do. I can't, I never lose. Hey, shout out to Luke. Rose too. I fuck with y'all. Bitch, I'm just trying to ball. Then hit them all. Niggas pussy. They bout to fall. I'm fucking raw. Fuck them all. I'm going hard. Straight off the jar. Jarvis, that's my dog. So it's joking and true. Yeah, I fuck with both the niggas because they know how to do. Hey, something like I do, but I still feel like I'm the truth. When it comes to freestyling, they already know what I do. This is not a challenge. I just feel like I'm the hottest. And everybody like, damn, Drippy, if you spazzing. I feel like I'm half dragging because I'm still spitting fire after niggas done failed in the carcass. My flow is half retarded, lethargic. Don't become stupid enough to be a target.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Listen, y'all in the box right now. We got the show started. We about to get the motherfucking show already started. We on fire right now. So we gonna get the show continued. Hot fire, Dylan. Listen, I appreciate
all more fire. Fire.
Trippy, Joker, Jarvis. I appreciate all y'all hopping in this motherfucking and joining in the cypher. Listen, that's how we do for the motherfucking Rose Royale crew, you know what I mean? B, Brian AZ, you know what I mean? To kick this thing off right. So we got first up to the box, Gutter. What's going on, man?
What's up, bro? I ain't even know I was in the list, okay? I usually don't be freestyling, but whatever, let's get it.
Yo.
I came in the game with the squad, bitch, I go hard, bitch, I'ma show you a fart. Came in the dog with the chopper on me, I can hit you in the head. You don't really wanna play with me, I keep the lid. Bitch, you done heard what I said, moon walking on that pussy. Moon walking on that pussy, they eating on pussy. Grinding every day, call me Tony Hawk, I don't even play. Yeah. I got the chopper on me, I don't even wanna talk, homie. Yeah, the beat might stop, might drop, but y'all still gon' pop. Yeah, niggas break, what's going on, Queen? Yeah, I had to shout out. What's up, my dog? I appreciate you throwing this motherfucker on. What's up, my niggas? This Trippy, that's my dog too. Okay, I put the phone to my head. I put the shot into your head, now you're dead. Yeah, I be getting money. Yeah, you don't got nothing. Yeah, that was my boy. That was my boy. And we got them toys. ATL, we nothing you buck, cause we is them boys. I ain't got a choice. I been on my grind. Yeah, you fine. These bitches be hating because these niggas, they really be lying. Yeah.
Let's go.
This freestyle only? Hold on.
Nah. You know what I mean? You can do whatever. You got 5 minutes. You can freestyle. You can spit some weird shit. You can tap dance, whatever you feeling.
Oh, I can play one of my songs?
Indeed.
Ooh. I got you. Boom. I appreciate you doing this shit. This is my first time on here.
Hey, no problem. Real quick, before you play that, let me just emphasize, because I know you're new to the stream, we are looking for 5 dope individuals to send to Sunday's show on Queen Rose's page. So at the end of the night, we are going to come together. It's 3 of us that's going to be tallying up the top 5 artists that perform tonight, and we will be inviting 5 artists at the end of the showcase to come to Sunday's show. So after you perform, make sure you stick around. We also drop in 2 wheels to the top performer of the night. So make sure you stick around, network with the other artists. Make sure you come in, you know, you stick around and enjoy the show as well.
Let's go.
I fuck with Shawty quick. You know what I'm saying? Shawty on her shit. You know what I mean?
I performed this song. Hey, I'm gonna try to keep the light out of y'all face, so I'm gonna stand like right up in here. Aquafina got drip on her neck. All this sauce, you gon' fall around and slip. Now you up, you keep running your lip. This ain't poker, I'm still second chip. My bitch, she be G'ing with me on the lip. The baby sitting that seat on the lip. Please don't tell me my boo got them titties on the playing with me, they pop out of here. Baby, I'ma drown in your water. Space first dive in your water. Come get ready for my day like I taught you. Baby, I'ma drown in your water. Space first dive in your water. I'm stopping your IG for the condo. If I blow up your IG, do you mind her? She said she ain't fucking for free, I can buy her. Good bottom, red bottom designer. She one of my gear, on my guy. I'll be up front, I'll be wondering what's behind her. Shit, you remind me of a diamond. Girl, I know you like to stay shining. I'm trying to leak your water. You bust on my heart. Baby, you so bad. You turn the life out of a night. Now I got you rocking with the kid, don't lie. Rocking with the kid, don't lie. Don't get your heart broke at that time. Ease it down and you ain't gon' lie. I'm a fiend and got drip on my neck. All this sauce, you gon' fall around and slip. I keep off, you keep running your lip. You say poker, I'm still second ship. My bitch, she be cheating with me on the lip. The baby sitting that seat on the lip. Please don't tell me my boots got them titties. All I'm playing with me, they pop out of here. All right, hold on. That ain't it. I got one more minute. I'm showing the fuck out if I got time for it.
Keep showing the fuck out. That's what we here for. That's what we here for.
Here we go. I'm gonna turn y'all up real quick. Hey. Ladies and gentlemen, please make sure you fade this man. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't be in here. Make sure you fade Miss Queen. She the bomb for inviting everybody else. We gonna turn up. I've been turning up in the club with my niggas. Got you peanut butter jealous. Turn my juice up like a cappella for a boy. I got water in my pistol. I've been turning up with my niggas in the club. Got you peanut butter jealous. Tell them what I want. I got water in my vessel. Appreciate everybody with them gifts. All that love, I appreciate that shit for real. Okay. You thought I was done?
I used to be dick in the eye.
Now she want the dick in the mouth. I used to be dick in the eye. Now she want the dick in the mouth. I used to be dick in the eye. She want the dick in the mouth. So I put the dick in the mouth. She made love to a dick in the mouth. Fuck it up, fuck it up. Fuck it up, fuck it up, told her to fuck it up. Tell me so good, I'm in love with her. So I make a bust on the furniture. Run with the KLT. Finger fuck, she looks like a KLT. Share toes when you share that. I hear it, wonder where the bell at. Dab on the tip. Dab on the tip. Really rock, make a fall back. I eat the pussy, make a pass out. Bow flat. I put the tone with a bow at. Bad bitch, she a look back. But she set the fuck up and she throw it back. And I'm loving it.
You girl,
okay. Ooh, baby, I've been loving it. Dick miss, call a gun. She running from it, but she running back. Quarterback, she the running back. She give it to me, but she give it up. Head cock level than all. Right here, man, the hair is all. Side glide of the bigger arm.
Woo, woo, woo. Fire, 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 fire. Show, send me whatever music you want me to check out on my IG. I'm going to check it all out.
All right, let's see if Joker was able to get to the box. Let's see. Okay, we got Joker to the box. Let's see if it works this time.
Y'all see me?
We got Joker from the box.
Y'all hear the music? Y'all hear music? Nah? All right, cool. Had to figure that one out. So since we can't do my music that way, I'm going to freestyle for y'all for a little bit. We're going to have some fun. We're going to parlay. We're going to do what we do.
I kind of heard the beat. Can't turn it up.
Nah, for some reason, the headphones. It's just, you feel me? So what I'm going to do right now is put on this little YouTube real quick.
Okay. So whatever you
want to
do, we here for it.
Hold on. Excuse me on my time. I know y'all started me. YouTube.
No commercial. No commercial.
We in here. Right. Show.
You cool with trip. You cool with me.
Let's get it. We about to have some fun. Ladies and gentlemen, I said, I like this beat right here. This beat, it, for some reason, when I first heard this beat, I said, young sir, you can do something with this. So let's have some fun with it, all right?
Indeed, indeed.
I put the speaker on for you, got good. Y'all hear the music?
You gotta turn it down a little bit.
Oh, I'm walking away from it.
Okay.
Murder on my mind, feeling like Young Melly. Pissing in my hand with a gun that's heavy. Hey, y'all spray for a nigga, get ready. Tuckin' all that bullshit and it get deadly. Murder on my mind, feeling like Young Melly. Pissing in my hand with a gun that's heavy. Hey, y'all spray for a pussy, get ready. Tuckin' that raw shit and it get deadly. Lush. Said fuck these niggas talking about. Said I run the game, nigga, I don't need the car. My team got more freaks than the X-Men. I'm all about the paper, nigga, put your bets in. Can't stop now, nigga, see I need to win. Never sold my soul, but I'm full of sin. You ready for the bet, I've never seen defeat. You ain't got that life, you never seen the streets. Stretch your work, nigga, that ain't what you do. You talking to them boys to give them clues. But it is true, I'm brand new defender. Beast mode, swag type, Marvel Avenger. Y'all don't wanna see me go with switch shit. Told you I'm different. Listen to this nigga switch. Hold up, off the top. Nigga watching me in rock. I'ma show y'all I would kill it on any block. Murder on my mind, but that nigga getting ready. Switched up the swag, now a nigga, now I'm Freddy. Came with the chopper, little nigga, now I'm ready. Every nigga walk that nigga move daily. Look, nigga don't talk when we hitting on the block. We don't fuck with niggas that fucking talk to ops. Pussy niggas wanna talk, get it on the block. Little nigga wanna talk, see the game going rock. Whoa! Nigga, watch me snap out, put the fucking Mac and put it to the back now. See, I made them all collapse now. No, I'm serious, that's a heart attack now. Cardiac lead, don't flatline. They didn't know this a pastime. I'm swinging at them, boy, this is baseball. Major league, bro, I'm killing on y'all. Switch the flow now, I'm egotistical. Hold up, nigga, that's predictable. I killed this, no syllables. These niggas antagonizing, killing dudes. Niggas didn't know, see that boy, I got it ready. Okay, little nigga, now that boy, I rock steady. Automatic with the tragic little nigga with the ratchet, possibly up the top, little nigga, raising havoc. Nah, I just had to play around with y'all. You feel me? I was just playing around with y'all with that one. But
let's go.
Let me see.
Hey, you using the
let me see what I got for y'all.
Headphones?
What'd you say?
You using the mic on your headphones?
Yeah.
You got like
let me take that drone off. Hold on, let me take that drone off.
It's kind of staticky a little bit. I think it sound on point.
Can you hear me better now?
Hell yeah, that sounds good. Listen, I need everybody in the comments, make sure y'all favorite each other. Everybody in the comments, make sure y'all favorite each other. That sounds way better, bro. I ain't gonna never let all you right, come here.
We're gonna go. All right, I'm gonna give y'all a song. I'm gonna give y'all Timmy Turner, Designer. You feel me? We're gonna have a little bit of fun. I got 2 minutes in. That's a 3 minute song. We'll have fun. You feel me? Designer. Hold on. designer tune to her instrument. Let's go. We about to have some fun. Y'all know me. I like to tell stories. Designer Timmy Turner instrumental. So, who's heard this? Who's heard my little Timmy Turner John? You feel me?
We did. We need a refresher. All
right, let's get it. We in it.
We in this bitch.
Ever wonder
how
I hate YouTube,
and
I hate ads.
Works, or why you see the ads you do, or want to know how we protect against spam, or how real people make search better? Visit YouTube to learn more about how search works.
I'm turning the beat down. Here you go. Let's go. Lot. I'm gonna tell y'all a little story about my little nigga Timmy Turner. Nah, I'm gonna tell you about my little Chester. I said, y'all heard about Timmy? Well, Timmy was his shit. I'ma tell you about Chester. That little nigga had to come up quick. Late nights, he was hungry. He never had his mom around. His pop laid off a while ago. He was struggling, trying to hold him down. Chester, he was hungry too. Poor life shit, he ain't beat. He knew there was no other choice, so he went out and he hit these streets. Snatched up his pop stash. Chester saw them selling trees. He grabbed the Jimmy from Timmy, cause these niggas think shit is sweet. Money ain't coming quick enough to see Vicky got the game locked. Eviction notices on the door. My niggas said that it's time to plot. He smoked the L, took a facial. God, if you don't want me to, please say so. For the next couple days, Chester had to lay low. So Vicky didn't know when it was time to go. Ran up on a trap spot. Chester had that ill drop. Caught Francis walking in. Told him, get down, it's the ops. Francis started leeching, then he let off one shot. Pushed his body in the doorway before it even dropped. Now Vicky came out screaming, baby, what was that? Then she gasped when she saw Chester standing there with that black mask. And she started screaming and Chester started cheesing. But little did he know that his sister started creeping. Tootie started creeping, creeping, now she reaching. And that's when Vicky really fucking started thinking. She said, young boy, you should have known better. Then Tootie said, bitch, shut up, give us this cheddar. Now Timmy hit it once and then he passed it to the team. Tootie been waiting for revenge, cause her big sis was me. He said, Icky Vicky, why you mad? Cause we got them Glocks out, give us everything, little bitch, this can stop. Stop now, we don't want you to end up like Francis. But don't test me, little bitch. Trust me, I'm a savage. Tootie said, don't ask this shit. We ain't talking, just blast this bitch. He said, where the spot at? She said, top closet, top rack. 20 stacks and 2 straps and a couple packs. We taking all of that. We going off this bitch, there's no coming back. No witness, finna link to that. Why you think this silence is on all this shit? Cause either way I came here to off this bitch. So Chester grabs everything before he hits the door. And then he hears Tootie screaming, I hate you, whore. And then Vicky says, sis, stop playing. Tootie says, bitch, this is where your fucking day ends. Chester be running and Tootie be running, you know that they coming. Chester be busting and Tootie be busting, you know that I buffing. Chester be coming and Tootie be coming, you know they not stunting. Got them a lot like it really ain't nothing. Chester be running and Tootie be coming, you know that they coming, no stunting. Chester be coming and Tootie be coming, you know that they coming, no fronting. Chester be coming and Tootie be coming, you know that they coming, no stunting. Got them a lot like it really ain't nothing.
Let's go.
Y'all know the vibes.
Hey, y'all know the vibes. Make sure y'all hit Joker with the motherfucking fade. Don't drop your info in the comments so motherfuckers know where to find you.
You can find me on Instagram, real.black.joker or panamanian.prodigal. I'ma spell that one out in the comments. Fuck with me, I'ma be around. Fuck with y'all. Holla at me.
For sure, for sure. We appreciate you coming through, bro. appreciate the performance. The second part definitely sounded a lot better without the headphones. You know what I mean? A bunch of a lot of energy, you know what I mean? And listen, before the show as well, it's something that I always recommend, that we always recommend this motherfucker. We got Trippy coming up next, all the way out from Las Vegas, from Arizona to Las Vegas, to my box. Give it up for Trippy. King Chin, appreciate that. What's going on, player?
What's poppin'?
Shit, you already know the vibes, man. This ain't nothing new to you.
Let's get it.
Let's get it, let's get it.
Yeah.
Hard work and dedication, man.
Hey. Skeletons in my closet, still talking, awesome to the wind. I throw caution, bossy, going hard with Jeff Hardy, balling. I ain't even cut like all the Moses, I part. In her water, martyr, on a track, I slaughter, smarter. I'm the prince, you the pauper, yes, I'm the best, I'm the best, addressed with the text. You can wear who's next, I bang, and I threat, abusing with your twos, misusing, abusing, y'all losing, drug users. I'm so misguided, so I get no cadet. I'm a vet, you're a pet, no cable, I'm the rent. With my threat, break a bit for a check, but she's dead. I'm fine like a fucking check, you don't care, you flex, you twist, you stress. One thing I know, I don't got no time to say yes. I ain't blessed to get a check, and that's that. Hashtag, my ass, I swag, I pop tags, BS, I swag, I swag.
All of these illusions.
I don't know what I'm doing. I guess I gotta go. She says I'm so controlling. Yeah, yeah, all of these illusions. I don't know what I'm doing. I guess I gotta go. She says I'm so controlling. Yeah, look. No. The voices in my head say call and I make me be here. Like bosses are possible, but my boss team was a guy to put all in my squad. You go retarded. Here's the breaking news and reports in the heart. Regardless of the target, I spark it. Street carpet, see me the carpet. Kind of more like barber, so bitch barring. And then go ahead, falling. They stalling. Call it what you call it. Cops on it. In my zone, I'm zoning. Y'all crumbling, I'm balling. Like ball heads is balling. Simply out of gauntlet. I'm thawless in my diamond plate. Great boss getting bombing on the track. Like I'm lost in fucking best bet. We're tossing a bottle to a bottle. Could last to a Twitter. They follow. I hate when niggas sick. Borrow, cause they put it by tomorrow. My style is fly like a sparrow. Robber, I need by the narrow. Be rapper, she like the jarro. We rolling up like the jarro. You got the tough, we won't spare you. I'm rocking purple, I'm royal. And get it there, you'll spare this for you. They ain't got nothing up for you. All my bitches is loyal. They popping shit like a coil.
All of these illusions. I don't know what I'm doing. I guess I gotta.
Let's go.
I'm gonna get to the next one. Hey, let's get it. Huh? Global love gang, man. Shout out to Brightkid, man. Shout out to Sebastian, man. Y'all know what time it is, man. Shout out to Spire, Lovely Queen, everybody.
Got to sit in there, watch me spit. I'm a hockaloogie. I grab her booty and do my duty. Fall up like booty. I'm hot like coolie. It's not a movie. You don't amuse me, so keep it moving. Bitches choosing from what I'm doing. I got a Uzi and I would use it if you acting stupid. I use a scalpel to cut the work. I know what I'm doing. I got a Nina. She go stupid, I'm making you lose it. You niggas is hooky, and you dumb like your mean with love. I catch a homie, a kamikaze, way like the signing. OG like Bobby, and when she tied me, she called me Poppy. Bitch, I'm a ruler, make that cooler, they on a doula. And had your brains all over that fucking big blue cooler. They say I'm crazy, got issues. That from the way I grew up, I leave spaghetti sauce, beating up out your ramen noodle. Draw like a doodle, heart cold like I came from Pluto. The devil in one ear, but I don't listen to him. I'm an a-hole, bitches say I'm ungrateful. Doctor said I'm unstable like a three-leg table. It's not a fable for the cane, I might get a label. I build my label like playing with some motherfucking Lego. Do what I say so, throw bullets like some hot potato. Fly like an angel without the halo, before the peso. I'm rocking Rojo, trying to keep like the Jojo, she on my stick like a Bobo. Y'all beating me, that's a noble, I'm rocking Polo, and I stay on my solo. Plus, I got that Foco and that can snatch her like a photo. Niggas, bitches like Doxin, they don't know shit about the Broco game.
Hey. Hey, look, I rap a scripture, then shoot the picture, now you're dismembered. I know I'm realer. Michael Jackson said I'm a thriller. There's no contender, these niggas tender like chicken dinners. Jeffrey Dahmer, I murder mics, I'm a killer. I blow that whistle, the 40 hit you, now shorty miss you. I'm the shit, now please pass me your roll of tissue. You ain't shit, you constipated, you got colon issue. I'm blinging hard, I got more rock than the solar system. My gun is at me, I pin the trigger, it pop like pimples. Aim it out the window. Kill you and your kimbo, and then I leave in a slice. They call me Kimbo. My bitch pussy extra sweet. Tierra miss you. My mind sharp like a knife. A fucking ginsu. So check my credentials. Go mental on instrumental. My flow is so influential. Without a pad or a pencil, time to even slow me. Clear out your fucking throat. Y'all couldn't hang with me. Even if you draw the rope, you're looking at a star. Your mind will buy the telescope. Finesse squad guard. She pair with cell hella dope. Them beans turn to zombies. That T virus. Umbrella dope, I can't believe my ears. Like what the fuck they telling for? The shot he hit his body. That's what I call a body blow. The crowd look around, like where the fuck the body go? Shave weight off the work, you can call that life, bro.
Let's go, let's go. Trippy always hype, man. That's the energy he always bring. This shit ain't nothing new to him. Ain't nothing new to him. Trippy, people you see in here, everybody in the comments favorite each other. We all here to network. We all here to connect. Next up to the motherfucking box, we got Jarvis, CCT, all the way from New York. King Chin, I see you. I got you, Miss Smiles.
Yeah.
What's going on, bro?
Yeah, no man. Even if Jason was staking me, I'll make like staking the beats. I like the new craftsman, but can't beat, can't compete. I'm by myself every time, like a million gift beats. Y'all niggas, they're on policies. Going hard is my policy. Eat you niggas up like policies. It's a little intro real quick, but we're gonna get to the real shit.
Let's go.
It's a little kid. Shout out to the homies. Brightkiden, Trippy. Yeah. I'm happy that we united. Bitch. But we ain't alone in this shit. Let me tell you a little something. Yeah. Check. Okay. Yeah.
Dark side.
Yeah.
Light this bitch up.
I'm about to ride in this beat, think they dope, but they know that I slide in this beat. Niggas better stop when it comes to my style, you know I'm just gonna ride on my feet. Niggas is thinking they sick, but they can't stop the shit when I fucking go spit on this beat. Matter of fact, getting real stupid when it comes to my style, yeah, I'm a little too litty on this beat. Who really gonna see? Think you bitch dope, but you can't stop the shit that they want. Better just stop that they want. Let it compare to me, I'm just gonna tell them I'm all fucking sick like you want. Niggas is thinking they sick, but I'm sick like this when it just comes to the start. Niggas is thinking they really understand. When you just come to me, just run the brand. I just wanna tell you something. When they come to me, I'ma tell you something. Niggas think they sick, but they keep on fronting. But you looking at me, I'm just hunting. 1 minute, 4-0. When it comes to my style, 4-4. Better stop, bro. When it come to me, gon' go. Harder than most. Better stop like Tata, gon' eat them up, bro. This fucking beat, what you just think? I'm just unique. When it comes to my style, yeah, I'ma go defeat any niggas that's just trying to step. When it comes to my style, yeah, it's kind of fit. Looking at me, but yes, I'm just that sick. When it comes to my style, like plastic. Niggas think they dope, well, I'm drastic. I don't even care, cause I'm halfin'. This shit, the rap is gon' go like this. When they just come to my shit, that I'm gonna just spit. Niggas thinking they sick, but they can't stop the shit that I'm really just on. Better stop it, I'm colder than most. Niggas just thinking they soap. I be like, whatever, clean it like soap. Niggas just know that I got that crack. Yeah, I'm talking about that dope. Niggas just hope, what the fuck do they want? When it comes to my style, every day gon' spit that shit. Think they sick for this, how I really just get added up, this is the shit. What they just want when it comes to my shit. Looking at me, niggas don't wanna diss, cause you know we too sick for these niggas that tryna just cap. Looking at me, well, I got me your axe, battling shit. Better just stop your unraveling kids. They ain't nothing compared to my spits. What the fuck do they want when it comes to this kid? Well, comes to this guy. Looking at me, yeah, I never been shy. When it comes to my shit, I'm just gon' spit. All night, feeling all right, got fucking all right. Thinking that dog, boy, you're all bright. I'm just gonna chill. Yeah. I'm- But a dude like me get rudy. Think you was dope, but I got me get toody. That's my mouth, and I do it for show. Niggas thinking they dope, but they not, and I know something that's better than what they just want. When it comes to my style, yeah, I'm jumping for show. Like a trampoline when it comes to my flow. Up in the air, yeah, I show you for show. Niggas be thinking they really just know what I just want, but they never just song. When it comes to the rebel, yeah, I'm really just strong. I don't even care what they really just want. Yeah, what they just want, we gifted. I'm just trying to smoke some weed, maybe a spliff quick. And when it comes to me levitating, yeah, I'm lifted. God touch me, not my fault that I'm gifted. But you know I'm giving some swift like the porno. But you really won't, bro. I don't care, everything is so cold. I'm just getting fucking like loco. Did you sit when I'm drinking like cocoa? I blast in, did they say blast in? Better stop my shit like Blastoise. Put water on them, they don't have toys. I be yawning, you just boy. I ain't no fucking bad boy, but I really get fucking bad boy. If you wanna see your fucking body, I'll body just be, and I'll show you the body you need. Thinking they know, but they know that I be better than most of these cats on these streets. When it comes to these cats, they gon' get defeated. Even care cause I'm never leaving. Matter of fact, I'm hungry, so I'm gonna keep eating. Niggas think they sick, but y'all do it every evening. Looking at me like they really gonna be it. I don't even care, they ain't nothing but rejects. When it just come to my style like Regis, telling what they want, they ain't nothing, I'm leaving. All of these cats on the floor, I'm seeing. They ain't ready for me being on my shit, I beat it. Down like this, niggas is reject. Let me get this little beat real quick. When it comes to me, I'm gonna tell you that I'm gonna restrict feed this. Shit like that when it comes to style. Got something for you. I don't know how much longer I got, but
I tell them back in like Coco. Hit them up like that, your photos. Yes, sir, I sing in a rap roll. When it comes to them, they happen. Shout out to my homie Bracket. And know what I do, yeah, that's it. Packing it like they know. They ain't nothing I go. Part of them motherfucking, they think they fucking really know. Give me beat and I go all in. Think they sick, but I keep balling. They know me like Baldwin. Let me tell you, your girlfriend, like my mother. Fucking bees, they like my rhyming shit. When it comes to me, I see. Bring it back like the Heimlich. It is my time again. It ain't no writing it. This is how I say it is. But I'm feeling where I'm just fucking sliding on this beat. Yeah, I'm riding on this beat. Stomp them down and they just keep that door. I'm diving on this beat. What's the countdown? I could just count down around your downtown now. What's the sound?
Let's go. Hey, he done showed up and showed the fuck out. Make sure y'all hit Jarvis, aka 86 Jars, with a motherfucking fade. And Jarvis, make sure you do me a favor and drop your information in the comments where people can find you, your YouTube, your IG, all that shit.
That's my IG right here. I'll actually be having some music that I recorded out pretty soon. I got all kinds of shit written. I just have to put beats to them. So it's that time, you know.
For sure, man. We appreciate you coming through and blessing us with your talent. Make sure you stick around so you can network, connect, and see the other talent as well.
Most def.
Hey, let's get it. Fire Flame Spit is in the building. Press, this first night is going crazy. Miss Smiles, didn't you fade me earlier, or is this the second account you got going on? You got two accounts. Oh, So Divine, welcome to the stream. Welcome to the season 5 premiere of the Rose Royale. We are looking for 5 talented individuals to invite to our Sunday's Rose Royale competition. Artists that is in the building, you are welcome to either showcase your talent or perform for a chance at a dragon. We are dropping a motherfucking dragon this season. Appreciate the gifts, y'all. Rose, I see you. So Divine, I see you. Listen, this has been a great night so far. I got one more performer we bring into the stage before we do the halftime kickoff. You know what I mean? Halftime show, halftime turn up. It's already been turned up from the beginning to now. You know what I mean? I don't see us turning down anytime soon. So the next person I see in the box right now, I believe, is motherfucking King Chin, all the way from Homestead, Florida. Let's go. I got you covered, Miss Smiles.
Yo. I appreciate it.
King Chin in the building. What's going on, player?
What's going on? Y'all ready?
We ready. We stay ready.
All right. All right. We out here. Yo. Chill. All right. Check it out. Yo. Sitting on the purple, moving like a turtle. Don't just jump like a hurdle. Check it. Pull it up. Steve Urkel. Pull it up. Yeah. Pull up. I'm that nigga. Roll up. Hold up. Come back with the toaster. Ride high. Roller coaster. You on the wall like a poster. You know I'm from the South, boy. The better watch around, boy. Tupac. Tupac. Don't get shot. I had to pause that. Pause that. Hold that. Pause drop. All top. Cream of the crap. Hip hop. Tick tock. Drip drop. Flip flop. Don't get hit. And the shit with the toilet paper. Ride around. Fuck the hater. I'll see you later. Alligator. Hey. I'm a fucked up. I'm fucked up. But I'm not fucked up. Shut the fuck up. Buck up. Ride around. In the truck. So what it is. Find your beers. Highlight wheels. Oh shit. Hold on. Oh. Alright. Let me pick it up where I start off. I think I'm dumb, but I'm a smart dog. Bitch on the phone, nigga. Leave me alone, nigga. Coming right back in the phantom. Danny Phantom. Take your ass to ransom. That shit was random. Oh, they say I'm handsome. Both. Keep doing my shit, boy. That's a beat. That's a hit, boy. Oh, shit.
Let's go. Go. Popping like you run a stick. Yeah, shit, rain.
Oh, I got another one. Gotta start with a different beat. Hopping out from Miami Heat. Cold girl. Do this for my old girl. Hey. Long days and long nights. I was doing wrong, right? They left me in the dark. I was swimming like a shark. Yeah. You already know about it. If you don't know, I did it. Riding in the Honda Civic. I had to sell it. No clown shit though. Clown shit all day. Money long like a hallway. They don't understand. I can make it pop like a rubber band. Yeah. Riding all day. It does matter. Hopping out, yeah, my pocket status. Pissed off like I got a weak bladder. No chit chatter. I got the meal. That's the platter. So what's the deal? Hey. Yeah. I don't know what to say, but I'm in the game. So I gotta play. I will be the same. Never been lame. Hot like a flame. They're gonna say my name. Yeah. 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 Spitting bars all the time, hitting cars, I'm like Busta Rhymes. Jamaican nigga, so what Jamaican nigga? You nigga figures? I don't know, but I'm bigger. Bigger. Like the soda. Like the Coca-Cola. That's the flow though. I never sold drugs. That's a no-no. I don't know thugs. That's a no-no. Hey, I do this for my mama. Do that for their commas. I ain't with the drama. That's not me. I'm like hot hell. Hey, hey. I got a bar like a cell. Don't even try to call myself. Yeah.
Let's go. Let's go. I'm going to call him Bar-O-Matic. Motherfucking King Chin is Bar-O-Matic right now. I don't know why my shit is freezing up a little bit. Nonchalant, appreciate that fade. T-Rose, I see you. Listen, listen, listen. King Chin, I need you to drop your motherfucking info in the comments so people know where to find you. Your IG, your YouTube, whatever you got, make sure you drop all the info. And I need everybody in here to do me a favor and make sure y'all favorite King Chin. Hit his motherfucking name. Hit a star next to his name and favor him on here. And then I need y'all to do yourself a favor. Make sure y'all favorite everybody in the comments. We all about networking. We all about connecting. We all about supporting. Hey, appreciate all the gifts, y'all. You know what I mean? If y'all in this stream, y'all in the right place. You're bringing nothing but good vibes. It's a safe place to come and share your motherfucking talent. No matter what type of talent it is, you know what I mean? If you want to come in here with sock puppets, we all for. Gutter, gutter, I see it. I see it. Appreciate the love, for real, for real. Look, we leveling back up. For those who don't know, this is my new account. I was almost at 4 milli. I was almost at 10K phase. But, you know, the scout god said, we taking this shit away from you. And I like to think that everything happens for a reason. And I like to think that sometimes a fresh start is needed. You know what I mean? So we starting all the way over from ground zero, but the support and the love is still here. The support and love is still here. The vibes are still here. We lit this season 5 premiere of the Rose Royale. We've been doing this shit over a year. You know what I mean? So this is the first show of season 5. It's 4 weeks long. We invite 5 artists to come and compete on Sunday's show for a chance at a motherfucking dragon. All right? And tonight we dropping 2 wheels, or you could get a 2K wheel for the top performer, which will be chosen by you, everybody in the motherfucking crowd. Me, Queen Rose, and Big B is going to be choosing 5 people to invite to Sunday's show. Out of that 5, you and the crowd will be choosing number 1. So make sure y'all stick around so y'all can see all the performers tonight. You know what I mean? Make sure y'all stick around so you can see all the performers tonight. And if you got some heat, you got some talent, request the box so we can hear it. But matter of fact, it is 5:30, so we're going to take an intermission. I'm going to open up the date box. You can freestyle. You can share some poetry. You can do whatever you want. But listen, the date box is only going to be 1 minute, all right? So if you want to perform, you got 5 minutes in the regular guest box. I'm going to open this up for about 10 minutes, and I'm going to open up the guest box for any performers that want to get in that haven't already gotten in. You got 5 minutes in the guest box, but I'm about to open the date box for 1 minute. You want to hop in, freestyle, share some type of talent, you're more than welcome. But this is going to be the intermission. Season 5 is amongst us. Let's get it. I'm going to kick it off, y'all. I got some beats for y'all. I got you. We getting lit like a candle. Out of control like no handle. Let's go. I sent my number to Brankin and Trippy. Jarvis.
That's how you do it, we connecting. He said he throwing a Hail Mary while catching. Tell him, please no neglecting. Come in, better show respect, though we really get your neck like a necklace. Hanged up and chained up, get banged up. You wanna play with us, homie, change up, it's no go. Tell them they don't know though. Jumping on this beat like a motherfucking pogo. Homie, that's for show though. Hit them with that network time. I tell them, yes, I spit it off my mind. I got a rhyme trippy in the box. Know what the fuck it do? Came in with the crew. We bout to act a fool, chillin' with Yin Yang Moo. You didn't know, now you know, yes you know that I go with the flow. He got the mask on, tell him got the blast on. Going through traffic, I tell him it'll take long. Tell him yes I'm going strong, tell him you can go home. If you play with me, homie, tell him you gon' go home. Some trip in the lake, tell him that I came to blaze. But they don't display funny lyrics, homie, don't play. Tell him this a classic, gotta do it drastic. I would never ask kiss unless it's my chick. Tell him this elastic, how I stretch it out, yes she like it. Hustling, I tell him yes I beat it up like we fighting, like a viper. Yeah I be rapping, yeah I be trapping, singling that dope shit. What's happening? Head it, wanna get it? She can gum and get the hit stick, lipstick all over my dick. This is biscuit. Whoa, whoa.
Light this bitch up.
Yo, niggas is falling, they drop, drop, drop. Ain't my fault, like a top, top, top. Niggas out with top, top, top. Looking at me like, what the pop, pop, problem is? When it comes to me, I got problems, shit. Looking at me like, oh snap, get the sick with me. Ain't gon' hold back. This shit's kinda tragic, yep. Niggas don't understand the shit. When it just comes to my style, these niggas don't want no what you gon' miss. When it just comes to these hoes, yeah, I just know they wanna kiss. But when it comes to my clothes, yeah, I know they want some kiss. I be like, okay, if you really like Ole, know my name like a co-play. I just tell them like Michael, yeah, you know I'm feeling like Bublé. She looking at me in her boobies. Looking better than a true dish. When it comes to me, I'm just choosing. Looking at me, yeah, I'm just moving. Nothing to prove, man. When it comes.
Let's go. Y'all know the vibes. Y'all know the vibes.
Episode on the beat.
Should be X, man. I know what time it is.
I just no kill, and I don't give a fuck about a major deal. Niggas pussy and they always in they bill. Until I come in, shot fired, getting killed. So much money in my pocket, can't take off. Niggas looking at me, trying to both take the mask off. I'm past y'all, y'all niggas real ass off. I'm going hard, the pussy wet like a tadpole. Money over everything, I'm dying for the squad. I'ma send them up the guard if you don't play your part. Niggas act too hard, bitch, I'm a star. Cocaine coming right fresh out the car. Look, be part the art, be part your heart. If you make me have to start, I draw like it's art. Look, play your fucking part. Well, I just spark, you just a narc. Put him in the water, bitch, I been a shark. Eat. This is the season I'm eating. Sometimes I be tweeting. I'm killing this shit.
Woo. 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 Nah, I see you.
It's time again. Bring that shit back like the Heimlich. I ain't playing, I'm rhyming kid. But hey, anyways, I'm gonna say something real quick. I appreciate everybody on some realness. I'll sing a real quick segment of the song that I wrote. It goes, quit my job and started traveling. Too much built up stress that I put off. They worked me hard, a corporate job did not see my worth. So I'm gonna pack my bags and leave this place. Cause I just got to go, I just got to go. I know what I want, I know what I want. Time to hit the road, time.
Damn, I want to score, man.
Look, I tell him, chill, it's young Tricky spit that real, cause I don't give a fuck about how them others they feel, cause they tell me I should chill like I'm on some ice, but I might take your life if you give me the right price. Look, I'm on the relaxing dice, niggas ain't living too right, you just a bitch like a dyke.
I'm about to score like a mic. Boy, I'll be high as a kite. I'm gonna take your life. Fuck you think it was right. My niggas, they taking the pipe. Shot five men down, we don't play. I slay every day on the beat. This is souffle. Eat the shit like a motherfucking buffet. Throw the shit like a bouquet. Kill a nigga on Tuesday. They won't find until Friday. Bird King, it's my way. Swagger. I got the swagger. Sharp like a dagger. Yo, bitch. Freeze, huh? Once I see, I tag her. I ain't the master. Hey, look, bitch, I'm smarter. I'm the free, now I'm no pastor, huh? Nigga wanna preach like a pastor. I don't give a fuck, them bastards stay.
This shit lit. Let's go.
What up? You know, I had to pop in and say,
what's going on, Brody?
I had to pop in and say, what up? We out here, motherfucking chilling and shit.
Squad, what up, squad?
I'm whooping these boys' ass in this bowling. Hey, look, I got bars. I ain't talking about Xanax, but shorty trying to have stupid sex, get mad neck. I'm just trying to stack a check. Nah. Hey, I like what y'all doing, man. That shit was popping today, bro. I wanted to come in and turn in real fast. I wanted to pop in and say what up to everybody. You know, good shit.
Make sure y'all pay for the bro. We got Tommy in the background. I see you.
Yeah, we got Tommy, we got Dante, we got Will.
Squad, gang shit.
Squad.
What up, Mookie?
What's going on, man?
Let's go. Had to bless it real fast. I'm fucking these boys up, though, for this money.
Hey, put that bread on their head. Let's go. He said they ain't ready for it. They ain't ready for it. The OG Anthony in the motherfucking building. What's going on, OG?
Nah, from the building, man.
They ain't ready for the little kid. For all that shit I did, I should have been on top. Just like I did, non-stop. Hopping up, hip-hop, tip-top. Yeah, I told them, and then I showed them. I got that crap though. Lamar Odom. Little nigga. Damn. Hopping out. Get this shit in jail. They don't know who I am.
Shit, what happened?
Hey.
Queen Rose in the building. What's going on?
Hello. I'ma spit some bars real quick.
All right, we ready for you. King Chin,
let me hop on the track and start doing my thing. Been through some things, had to write through that pain, but I'm doing better. Yes, I'ma go get it. I'm gonna shine no matter the weather. Supportive as hell, plus my lyrics are clever. Writing these songs like I'm writing love letters. My flow can get icy, so go get your sweater. Rose got the drip and no one can get wetter. Been whipping and baking and deep frying shit. Bestie just called me like, Rose, this is lit. I know you are classy, but your flow is nasty. If you do not stop, you'll be at the top. Few years from now, your shit gon' pop. And that is the energy that we all need. Support those around you, we all can succeed. Claiming my miracles right till I bleed. Hey, you better believe me. You better believe me. You better.
Let's go. Hold on. Let me close this up and restart it. We got one more minute. We got time for one more in the box. Let's get it.
Hey. But the beat closer. Yeah. Hey, yo. Hate these niggas like Ogre. When it comes to me, been the closer. Looking at me, I'm no poser. When it comes to me, I'm like Homer. Dope. Niggas looking at me like, what's up? Better stop it, I'll light you up. Niggas ain't nothing, I'm too abrupt. Better touch your luck. I sing and I rap. I produce too. Who's you? Feeling too cool. These niggas confused like, who's he? I'm like, fuck that, take it for a doozy. Shooting at him something like a moozy. They scared of me, I'm like a goofy. When it comes to me, shooting like Uzis with these words I'm spitting. Thinking they dope, but I'm gonna keep killing. All of this shit, yeah, I know these women. Know what I'm saying when I keep on grinning. Cause me, I'm not gonna creep on women. I'm just saying I'm never gonna. I'm not gonna wanna. Marijuana is what I'm on, bro. I be upon like, what's up?
I
Let's go.
Yeah, yeah.
Hold on, gutter, gutter. My bad, my bad. I know Loving or Lit Queen wanted to hop in. I know gutter, gutter wanted to hop in. My apologies, y'all. Opening up for 10 minutes. Now I'm going to get back to the show. I know it's artists that's in here that haven't had a chance to hop back in. We will open the box up back soon, so stick around. But we are on a mission today. We are on a mission. We are on a mission to find five dope individuals to invite to Sunday showcase. It will be at 7 p.m. So I think everybody that hopped in the box was interested in being considered for Sunday's competition on Queen Rose's page. We are just seeing come in with the yin yang gear on, you know, spitting the bars. You better believe it. You better. Right? Let's go, Cheeky. I see you. No, tomorrow night, Cheeky, is going to be Brian AZ. So, like I said, I need everybody to favor my top three of all time, my top three of the stream. You know what I mean? Brian AZ is going to be hosting tomorrow's showcase. It will be at the same time, 7 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, 10 p.m. Eastern Time. If you aren't invited tonight, please do not feel discouraged. Feel encouraged to come back with some hot fire dialogue for tomorrow on Big B. We dropping golden balls in here. I see you, Queen Rose. I appreciate you. So like I said, we are inviting five tonight. I only got room for five. And anybody else that's dope that I can't invite, y'all can come tomorrow to Brian AZ stream. And then he'll invite five. And there'll be 10 people for Sunday's competition. Now, we are dropping two wheels tonight, two wheels tomorrow. Sunday, we are dropping four wheels and 10 roses. And then on the finale, we are dropping a motherfucking dragon. You know what I mean? Maybe I can come tomorrow. You can come whenever you like, Cheeky. The show is still going on. So if you are got talent and you like to hop in the box, now is the time to do so. Please request the box. You know what I mean? We got about 45 more minutes before we wrap this thing up. You know what I mean? And announce the five that we would like to come to Sunday's show. The crowd, which is you, will be choosing the top performer of the night. We're going to invite five, and out of that five, y'all will be choosing number one. So we do need y'all help at picking the person that is going to be performing tonight for us to gift. Also, we got Emoji J in the background recording. Shout out to Emoji J. We appreciate you. He does have a YouTube page as well. MJ Jab, welcome to the stream. He does have a, she says she can't choose. Why you can't choose? You could choose who? Listen, I know you got some people that you fuck with, LQ, multiple people in here that you fuck with, but we're talking about tonight's performances. You know what I mean? Mr. Jab, how you feeling today? What's going on? You know what I mean? So with that being said, it's okay if you choose one over the other because it's only for tonight. Now, I'm an artist. I'm a performer. Every night I perform is going to be different vibes, different energy, different songs. So it might be one night where I kill a shit. It might be one night where it's okay, it's mediocre. It might be one night where it sucks. You know what I mean? So I'm not going to get mad at somebody telling me that my shit is garbage today, or my shit's okay, or my shit's fuego, or my shit's fire flame. Because I know me as an artist, I'm always going to get better. I'm always going to keep sharing. I'm always going to keep creating. So this is a page where we encourage those people to keep creating, to keep sharing, to keep coming back, even if y'all don't make it. That part, true improvement. Even if you don't make it this week, we got 4 weeks of the showcase and competition. Every Wednesday and Thursdays is the showcases, and every Sunday is the motherfucking competition. And like I said, we are gifting every single showcase, every single competition. And then for the finale, which is the Rose Bowl, it's going to be on Monday of the last week, that following Monday. After the last week of the Rose Royale, we are dropping a motherfucking dragon. A dragon, okay? A dragon. What other competition is fucking dropping a dragon? And I don't even like to compete against any other talent showcases of talent, whatever the fuck competitions, because they all dope in my opinion. I love the fact that people are giving a platform for people to come and showcase their talent. So, you know, whatever talent shop competitions and showcases are out there, I encourage every artist in here to participate in as many as possible. You know what I mean? But with that being said, I don't know any other competition is dropping a motherfucking dragon. That's all I'm saying. White women are my weakness. I think that's what you mean. White women, my weakness. Thank you for the favorite. You know what I mean? I understand, you know, cool name. He said he not sponsoring any of the other competition. So
none are dropping the dragon. Big B is only fucking with us, all right? Big B is only fucking with us. All right, let me see. I don't see nobody in the box at the moment, so I need all the talent to request the box. That being said, I'm going to do another song with y'all, for y'all, until I see somebody else in the box. Let's get it. I'm going to do one of my favorites. Y'all ready? Drop them yin yangs in the comments.
I said, ooh, she wildin' wildin'. She say I can't hang. Just met a super freak, say she tryna get banged. She say she wanna see my man, then go dang a lane. I say you moving too fast, need to find your lane. I like an independent chick that like kind of things. Open minded soul, we can do all kind of things. Beauty on the inside and on the camera frame. Body looking like something out of wet drain. Yeah, she always had me excited. She make me work for it, cause she know how to entice me. Then she take it like repo. Freaking the sheets, but a lady in the streets though. Tell me why I would ever switch that for a free hoe. Just so I can pass around to me and me amigos. Nah, see I've been there, done that. That shit gets old. Switch hoes like a switch clothes. Better yet, switch flows. I ain't saying that to brag, saying that to let you know. Chicks, they gon' come and go. Find something loyal. A woman you can trust that's gon' always treat you royal. Certified queen, but she ain't gotta be spoiled. But you gon' drop the bag, cause you know that she the shit. And you and her together, they ain't nothing more legit. Storming any weather, cause y'all both can't equip. Then you got that action, so no excuses. Like Nike, y'all just do it. Have each other back, even when y'all going through it. Yeah, that's true love, talking true love. Said truth is, most never had enough. Or none at all, so it's hard to trust. Can't get too close, guards always up. They ain't looking for love, they just looking for lust. Don't do your thing, I ain't looking to judge. You wanna...
She wally wally, ooh, she bang bang. Hey, hey, one more time. Yeah.
Yeah, yin yang. Move. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let's go.
All right. You know, I had to bless y'all with that one. I had to bless y'all with that. I love that song. That's my favorite one. One of my faves to perform. I feel like it just gets the mood right. You know what I mean? Just gets the mood right. I follow everyone on IG. Hey, make sure y'all follow Queen Rose back, and we're going to have a problem. I'm gonna have to pull up on y'all. Y'all got her favorite in y'all. Y'all can't return the favor. Don't be that guy or girl. You know what I mean? Don't be that person. That's like, yo, I want love, but I don't want to show love. I see that a lot on here. Motherfuckers be out there. I want love, but I don't want to show no love. I want y'all to fuck with me, but I ain't gonna fuck with y'all for real, for real. Nah, for real. It's a lot of motherfuckers like that. You know what I mean? In life, I feel like everything we do in life is about the energy that we give out. The energy that we give out is the energy that we can expect to receive. Not even expect, more so, I would say, energy we give out is the energy we deserve to receive. Deserve. You know what I mean? Don't expect shit. Don't expect nothing. You know what I mean? Whatever you do is what you deserve. You out there treating people shitty. You out there, you know, expecting people to do everything for you and not doing shit for nobody else. That's what you deserve. You deserve not to get shit if you ain't giving shit. It's as simple as that. You know what I mean? But I ain't here to preach to y'all. We here to get lit. We here to vibe. We here to turn up. And we here to find five motherfucking dope artists to invite. You know what I mean? So I think we got about five on the list right now. We still got some time. So I need any artist that's in here that would like to perform to request the box. If I don't see nobody in the box in the next minute, 60 seconds, I'm going to open back up the date box and we're going to turn this bitch to a party. Because right now, I believe we got about five, six people on the list. Let me see. Actually, let me check my list. Okay. Yes. You do. Yes, we got five. A lot of my artists cannot make it tonight. That's okay. You know what I mean? Because we also have tomorrow as well on Big B's Live. You know what I mean? All right, for sure. Well, listen, it's 8:50. So what I'm going to do is give the people the chance that wanted to hop in and continue showcasing their talent that time to do so. I seen Gutter, I seen Lit Queen and said they want to hop in the box. So we're going to open the box until other artists get here that wants the motherfucker hop in. I thought she was already in there. How y'all saying that? Look, y'all confusing me, confusing yourselves. And Rose says she going to do a poem. You know, I got some poetry too. I ain't got my poem book for the new shit. But I remember a lot of shit. So I give y'all what I remember.
And I think my book is pulling up right now. Just made it to the restaurant. It's closed. Do you want something else? Damn. Yep, but regardless of my food, my book is coming. All right, let's go. No new shit for me tonight. Rose, you got a million different poems. I'll tell some now. All right, for sure, Jarvis. Rose, you got a million different poems, so I feel like whatever you're doing is going to be dope. You know what I mean? A lot of people haven't heard all your shit because it's so much.
You're right. Honestly, hella lit tonight. Like, I was a little nervous with us taking such a long break, but everybody has been super dope, and I liked how the show's just staying continuous. How long I got? 30 seconds?
Yeah, I put the minute on the box, on a minute and 30 if you want to hop back in.
Okay. Right. Okay.
Hold on, I got you. Boom.
Okay, so this one is we good?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so this one's titled I Can't. And I think this one is Brian's favorite. Who said I can't? I need further clarification. Because the last time I checked, I didn't need verification about my goals and my dreams and my visualization for the finer things. So who said I can't? Tell them to recheck their sources, because my mind, body, and spirit is three ultimate forces. And I went to school, I've completed my courses, and I've roamed the streets because that's where my source is. But in school, I was forceless because I was forced to do that and this. And to the streets, I seem to be pretentious because, see, my mind has become very contentious. I became so confused. I was living reckless, had so many moments. I told myself, you're going to regret this. But at some point, I said, forget this. And in this struggle for success, I've become relentless because I can feel it. Success is flowing through my veins, and I deserve it. After all of my pains, you see, I fought for this crown, so I won't put it down. Came way too far to turn back now, and my conscious self is who I found. I've discovered the goddess in me. Wait. It threw me off. Okay, wait.
I'll put a crown. Yeah.
The box. And I can't remember where I was at.
You fall for the crown, you won't put it down. Can't wait.
Way too far to turn back now, and my conscious self is who I found. Thank you. I've discovered the goddess in me, and I've discovered my purpose. And with all these gifts that God has sent me, I am reassured of what my worth is. So you can't tell me I can't, because I say that I can. Hey, you really did help me remember it.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Snap.
I appreciate it. Look, see, that's what having like a strong supportive community does for you, you know, because if Mook didn't just help me right now, I would have probably clicked out the box all embarrassed and shit. But look, we got each other, so it's solid.
It ain't like you forgot, you know, the box had.
I really did forget it. But the box threw me off.
Next time you come, you got to let me know how long your poem going to be so I can set you up for success.
Okay, yeah, that one's like 2 minutes.
All right, I got you. Just let me know ahead of time next time.
Hey, what's good? You
win the motherfucking building. What's good?
What's good, Mook? Rose?
Man, I'm loving the setup.
I don't know what's up. I got the studio going. You feel me? Let's go. All right, I'm going to do this one. Yeah, come on. Yeah. Yo, I feel that so limitless. It's like nothing. Stop it, but you know I just feel like nothing. They wanna put you down. You just got that frown, but I'm like, nah. I'm just late queen from a small town. Trying to listen, have the talent and have the balance. Everybody competing each other, it's like a challenge. I'm like, nah, you gotta listen. Shorty on the mission. I'm like, what is this? An intermission. I gotta be on my vibes like, I gotta be with the vibes like, I gotta spread the positivity. This world needs this, cause you know it's like, what? They feel us so weak and so unseen, but you already know I'm on fleek. It's like the hide and seek, and they just wanna say that they depressed and they distressed. But I might not talk that mess and say less. Gotta have, hey, staying lit, but you know, hey, queen, staying lit, but you know, hey, queen, staying lit, but you know, hey, queen, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Yo, I like how she's incorporating the vocals too. Let's go.
Had so many halves that my heart disfigured pieces, nearly shattering. I still haven't had a half to complete my whole through my challenges. I've been fixed in all my wounds to the point of calluses. Struggles with trust issues, concluding to built up walls that switch automatically like PowerPoints. Many might forget me, but that's blessed face friends I have to focus on. A better day, a better light, a better me, a better life. I wrote that like a little before I got out.
Let's go.
You know, we in here doing things, but I was wanna say like I like what's going on. Most definitely, I would like to collab with you, Mook, and get some things going. Like I was telling Love and Queen, I wanted to do live production. So, like, anybody that produces, anybody that plays an instrument, we'll basically invite them, and we'll switch streams, and everybody will make something right then and there.
That part. Listen, I need everybody to fade. So, everybody, y'all see the box. Make sure y'all hit Jarvis with a fade if y'all haven't already. I dropped some poetry for y'all since that's the vibe that we on right now. Ooh, wait.
Wet streets and
What's
up, bro? I got a minute and 30
seconds. This shit right here is a blessing in the past. You know my ticket, the green light, the grass. Bang, you don't get your ass dressed. Fuck with the game, you put in the casket. One in a time, they gon' blast you. Just pop out a flame, you're fantastic. All I'm missing for flipping, you're plastic. I need a mission. Focus, go hard with the busy. Work on your busy. Bless you. Work with
the busy. I actually played the wrong verse, so I'm gonna come back in.
I need a mission. Focus, go hard with the busy. Work on your busy. Bless you. Work with the busy. Money's all I gotta get. Stay in the
Let's go. Yeah, he got some bops. He got some bops. Make your ass jump. Love it, Queen, Lit Queen, and Queen Rose all in the building.
What is fucking happening, everybody?
What's going on, Jason? How you feeling?
I'm feeling great.
Hey, you know the vibes. Hey. We starting season 5 off right. You know what I mean? Show's coming to an end pretty soon, but we're doing an intermission, turning up. You know what I mean? So you came in a good time.
That's what's up. Cause I get high on the weekend, smoking L's on the weekend, fingering fucking bitches every motherfucking weekend. I like hoes Puerto Rican. I'm blunts cause we freaking. Now you understand we turning up every weekend. People throwing up on the weekend. I'm vibing on the weekend. Everybody knows I'm smoking blunts every weekend. You see what I be doing, getting drunk on the weekend. Everybody put your fucking hands up on the weekend. I'm doing things. I'm about to rain on the weekend. Everybody knows the candy paint on the weekend. You understand? We getting lit every weekend. Everybody knows I've been drunk every weekend. It's the black and yellow thing. We get it lit today. You understand? You got a gun, a full clip. That's me. You understand? I'm like artillery, Rambo, hold the handle. I don't give a fuck. I'm dressed in camo. You don't even see me, kid, Romeo or Juliet. I don't give a damn. My finger fucking pussy, get it wet. You understand? Every day I'm about to make a check. Fucking with.
The hell happened?
Yeah, I was talking about something for you.
My soul. Speak from my soul. All of my life I've been grinding, I gotta get it, no lie. Now that shit you can tell us, so don't even try. Speaking from my soul, so I speak from my soul. I see the hater looking at me side eye. I get that toolie and I tell him bye bye. Speaking from my soul, speaking from my soul. Yeah, you don't want any problems. I don't wanna shot ya, baby, but you can get these problems. Lately they calling me a problem, baby.
Stick with that chopper, cause all I wanna do is ball. Put away paper in case you wanna go to war.
Speaking from my soul, pay me what you owe. Only want the money, you hate me cause you broke. Speaking from my soul, on a roll I play my role. Got me and my feelings, I'm too cold. So much money, I just need it too whole. Yeah, you don't want any problems. I don't wanna shot ya, baby, but you can get these problems. Lately, they calling me.
That boy got some heat. Man, listen, I gotta call my motherfucking internet provider. I got every single Wi-Fi off on this one, but I'm still over here freezing. Y'all can still hear me, right? But y'all just can't see me. Listen, I got a bone to pick with him. I need the business package. I need y'all to quit playing. Listen, I had to restart it for Jason Y, but gutter fire, whoever was else in here can hop back in that motherfucker. We're gonna keep the box open for about 5 to 10 more minutes. And then I'm gonna give about a few minutes for another artist to hop in. If no artist hops in, we're gonna wrap it up and give out the prize for performer of the night.
Turn it back up from where I was. Hey,
you don't want any problems. I don't wanna shot ya, baby, but you can get these problems. Lately they calling me a problem, baby.
So I gotta get it, tell me, give me jobs. Where I be fucking her face, I be scared, I'ma break her jaws. Call her my bitch, cause she stay on my bone, I guess I'm a dog. Hit from the back, when she play with the cat, I guess I'm a foul. Stay with the stick, call it a dick, it look like a law. The bitch, I'm too lit to be playing with pussy, I'ma serve him raw. Get him in and get him out. I mean the butter pack, I tell him nah. Get the fuck out of my face, either way, I'ma get it off. I'm a downside nigga, I admit it, but I'm headed to the north. Drip cheese like a chili, have a young nigga come and knock it off. Clip came with a titty, mind frame on a billy. Same on chili, probably the reason shit, I love my files. You can call me paralegic, cause I can't fit. If you're broke, I'm going deaf, cause I can't hit. Pluto with the goofy, conceited and bougie. All I'm seeing is that money, call it tunnel vision. Want some of my money on me, I'm the bank owner. I'ma run up a check, so I got the shank with me. My neck super drippy, look like a saint on me. Plus I know you can smell it, I got that dank on me. That dank on me, my soul.
Bruh, some real shit, bruh. Gutter on some real shit. I got a couple things that I know for sure I think you will like a lot. So if you want to jump on, you can jump on this first one. It's called She My Cocaine.
Make sure y'all network.
She my cocaine. She's my cocaine. She my cocaine. She's my cocaine. She my cocaine. She's my cocaine. She my cocaine. She my cocaine. She's my coke, my dope, I wanna. Like an overdose, I'm over. Up all night when we fucking. When we fucking. Got me high, I'm touching a nummy. Put my dick in her mouth like a nummy. Got me so all in her tummy. She's my favorite bunny, my cocaine. She's 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 my cocaine.
Niggas be mugging. I been in my city, I feel like a Bugsby. You know who the best be. I ain't the chopper, the scene to be messy. I ball like my testy. Your best bet is you better respect me. Don't try to check me. Gotta wear like a jet ski. Ayy, I murder, I kill. You can get popped like a pill. I got a Glock on my belt. Talking like that, look. Talking like back for your age. Bitch be hogging them down. I ain't the talk of the town. No worry, I'm wearing the crown. My boys be wearing them down. They got her face with a frown. Her pussy wet, I'm gonna drown. My dog just got the pound. Ain't no one hanging around. These niggas be moving like clowns. Just had to check my account. Feeling like Dracula account. Deposited a large amount. You know what my squad is about. I do not care about clout. I ain't not changing my route. Niggas be ducking like Krauts. I leave your brains in the mouth. Don't be with your hey. Nigga, I'm smoking on clouds. You in the game, you foul. I'm eating this beef like a golden corral. Since you don't make it to trial, you might as well throw in the towel. Hey, open your crown. You know when the gold is around. My killers, they stay on the prowl. Now you know what I'm about. Yeah. Hey. Hey, trippy. Let's get it. Hey. Season I'm about to go eight, remember with the gate. Now you get stumped in the face, I'm fly like I came with a cake. Niggas are snakes, I see that shit in their trace. I ain't the great, nobody get found by late. I'm trying to cop in the state, nigga you square like a crate. Tell them to set it for date, to set it for shit in my face. I draw the blink you trace, I might pull up in the rape. Gun in the cut like a blade, I'ma be digging your grave. Spinning that heat like a blade, I ain't a god of they praise. Turn the beef in the state, these rap.
Fire, flame, spitter.
Better.
Let's fucking go, let's get this shit lit. Hey, yo, check it. Cause I'm smooth with it. Everybody dropping low, smoking on the blunt. Cause you know I love the dro. Everybody going, turning up daily. Call me like I'm a ghost, original Patrick Swayze. Real shit, love the vibe. Smoke the blunt, getting high. Another day's a drive by. Every day you feel the vibe. Cause you fucking with me. Every day is suicide. Looking at your mom, another day a tear up on her eye. Because you see I'm grown man. Cause we getting high. Everybody put your hands up, you love the vibe. Everybody put your hands up, I'm in the room. You see what monkey do, pistol cut for all of you. Gangster on the block, smoke the weed. Now you understand, fuck with me, it's ecstasy. What you gonna do like it was OPP? Cause I just stole the grins, cause I took the Christmas tree. I'm a G, now you see a felony. Call me Beaver with your chain off. I don't give a fuck, I got a gun, my love is sold off. How you understand, and we'll let you rip your arms off. Cause I don't give a fuck, take your fucking place back. Now you see like 8-track, get it like it's baseball. Cause I'm like Fat Joe, cause I make that ass clap. Cause you understand how it is when I spit facts. Cause you motherfuckers wanna test me, wanna see a gag. I spit once on the weekend. Everybody knows we're turning up on the weekend. Everybody knows I got a gun on the weekend. Serving up for fun motherfuckers on the weekend. Yeah, cause I be.
Let's go.
Alright, I'm fucking with you. I'm collabing with everybody that wanna work with me too. But it's just a different vibe.
You the type I wanna spend my last on. Baby, could you dance for me? You got the type of ass I can set a glass on. baby, put that ass on. Spend my last. I'ma spend my last on you. I only had $3 left, but you can have that. I'ma spend my last on you. I got some change in the jar in the car, baby, you can have that. Cause I'ma spend my last on you. I get shot at everything. I'm talking about everything. Spend my last. I'ma spend my last on you. Walk up to you, be like, okay. The way you're moving, I be feeling that. I can't even find you on the internet. Made me wanna blow a bag on you. Now that I blew up, you can take the name on the internet. I just wanna blow a bag on you. Baby, let your hair down. You natural, you up, and I can't let you down. I'ma tell you each and every day, ooh, babe, I like that. Cause baby, I love making you smile and you like that. You made me wanna spend my last.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna be on the track five, make a nigga treadle. Leave a nigga on the ground in the fucking puddle. Fuck them niggas, man, I come and pop the bubble. I'm the truth, now it's time to get loose. Drop the top of the coupe, have my little nigga shoot. Hit his ass in the top, make him drop on the block. Trippie X, he be goin', everybody know I'm hot. Look, should I stop? I can't. Nigga, you're like an ant. I don't give a fuck no more. It's time to take a stand. Nigga, I know I'm a man. I do it 100 grand. It ain't to blow like a fan. Niggas be off the jam. I ain't no truth in the booth. I don't give a fuck, you know you gon' lose. I make deep, I make it deep, and I turn that shit to the stool. I ain't the goat. Tell them niggas I ain't got that shit to prove. I am the one that niggas sleeping on. Watch the news. Watch the news. Diamonds in my jewels. Shots fired. He gon' make the news. Look, I don't care what other niggas do. I'm feeling like a fire, cause you niggas like to do. Got them confused, confusion. Niggas, they know they lose it. And all of you are stupid. Don't give a fuck, I do it. I don't know how to try it. Them niggas wanna try it. They step into a titan. The flame is just ignited. Fight it, fight it. The flame is just ignited. Fight it, fight it. The flame is just ignited. Fight it, fight it. The flame is just ignited. Flame is just ignited. My niggas started riot. I'm coming in with the bangers. I don't talk no strangers. When you talking, I'll tell you your ass on me, my language. I'ma let that thing go. Trippy as he got flow. Bitch, you know I'm a pro. 44 with a blow. Leave your brains on the flow. Bitch, I came with the flow. Bitch, I came with a rope. I'm watching him till he choke. Watching choke till he choke.
Slow down to prevent crashes.
Hey. Woo. Check me. Like fucking notes and shit.
Dark side. Ay. Light this bitch up.
Hey. Tell me one thing. Can you fucking straight up get with me? I got a question. Have you ever got trippy? I know my nigga trippy. Then got real trippy. Give me some shrooms and you know I'm just eating them. Now we just lift it. Feeling so great, yeah, we gifted. When it comes to my style, like a swift kick. This is, but they never gon' get this. When it comes to me, can I get a witness? Amen, you know I'm not playing. Something like my name was Raiden. Going in like this, yeah, no shit that they think they something like a gay man. But I'm not saying that's a problem. But I don't know about it for myself. When it comes to my style, I tell them I smack shit up like a fucking belt. Oh shit, do you remember back in the day when you got in some trouble? I got in trouble like double. Kinda was crazy cause I know I was chasing the devil. But now I'm just you. Ain't Adam cause he ain't got shit. I'm not Adam when it comes to me. I'm gonna go stupid just like spaz on this damn beat. I'm going bad up on this beat. This is looking at me like they got a problem. Well, I'm gonna see what the problem be. I'm not even robbing it. Not talking.
We got a lot of heat tonight. We got a lot of heat tonight. Listen, I appreciate everybody motherfucking coming through for turning up. For sharing the talent, the vibes is fucking dope as hell. You know what I mean? For the first night of season 5, I am very impressed. Jesse Sludge, appreciate the favorite. I need everybody in the background to do what Jesse just did. If y'all haven't favored already, we are ready to announce who we are inviting to Sunday's competition. Not like it's any secret. But before we do that, I'm going to give any artists in the background an opportunity. Actually, I'm sorry. I'm lying. I'm not giving y'all no opportunity. Tomorrow is Big B's hosting day for the Rose Royale Talent Showcase. For whoever that wasn't able to perform tonight, you can come tomorrow at Big B's stream, which is my number one of all time. Make sure y'all hit Big B with a favorite, y'all favorite LQ and Queen Rose. Queen Rose will be hosting the official Sunday Rose Royale. She will be hosting. We're going to bring Brian AZ up to the box so we can announce the five. And then you in the crowd will help us choose number one, the top performer of the night. How we do that is once we say go, we're going to need all y'all to drop the names. But before we do any of that, listen, I need everybody in here to do two things for me. One, I need y'all to send a blast out saying we are announcing the top five performers of the night on Yin Yang Mook's stream, hashtag Rose Royale. Announcing the five artists of the night on Yin Yang Mook stream, hashtag Rose Royale. I need everybody in here to do that favor for me. Send out a blast, let the people know we are announcing the five artists of the night on Yin Yang Mook stream, hashtag Rose Royale. All right. So that's the first thing I need y'all to do. So when y'all do that, type done in the comments so I know. We're going to take our time. I see your message, LQ. You got to pick one. Pick the top performer. Listen, I'm an artist, and we all sensitive about our shit. But it's okay to not be the top performer. It's okay not to be the top artist. What that means is we just got to work harder and get better. You know what I mean? And if it's a consensus of multiple people saying, hey, tonight's not your night, but this guy is his night, it's okay. That just means go harder. You know what I mean? And speaking of Emoji J, once we done and we, gift the top performer tonight, Emoji J, make sure you stick around and hop in the box so we can bless you for recording this. Emoji J, if you want to drop the website, Emoji J created our website, roseroyalecommunity.com. Y'all can go and see old shows from season 4. Y'all can check out the merch that I got on there. Rose got merch coming soon. We're going to poke Big B to get some merch done as well. Y'all can check out our bios. It is a work in progress. We just created it. We are progressing every single season. And I'm excited to say that we got the website up, and the website is going to get better and better and better. But right now we have information, pictures, videos that you guys can check out at the roseroyalecommunity.com. Like I said, Emoji J, if you can type it in the comments for me, please and thank you. Like me to send snippets of all seasons. Yes, if you want to send it to me or send it to Emoji J, yes, Love and Queen, please send it to Emoji J. You can send it to me as well. Just send it to us in a group or the whole collective. You know what I mean? The whole collective. I do websites as well. Jarvis, you do websites as well? Shit, man, we're going to definitely network. I need everybody in here to make sure y'all favorite each other so everybody can network. There's nothing but dope ass individuals that have pieces of the puzzle that they can put together with what your piece is to help you create the bigger picture. You know what I mean? Help you create the bigger picture. So that's the main thing about the streaming, is the networking part of it. If you're not on here to network, then you're missing out on a key element. I know some people on here looking for other things, but in this site or in this stream, in this community, we are here to network, uplift each other, support each other, create, motivate others to create, and keep it that simple. And good vibes. He said he freelanced too. Because somebody dropped the website for me. I think Emoji J is missing a cue. I'm trying to get him some props right now of his creation. But if somebody write it in there, it's roseroyalecommunity.com. Somebody write in the comments. And did everybody send a blast? Flavor K, appreciate that favor. Meet me block sites. Oh, shit. Excuse me. My bad. My apologies. I didn't know that. I didn't know they was hating. I thought they was, oh, look at how smart this guy is. Read between the lines. RoseRealCommunity.com. Make sure y'all check it out. Listen, did everybody send out a blast? If not, I need y'all to take the time to send out a blast right now before we announce the top five. Jay, I see you. Who's that? Jason Y, I see you. I said Jay.
Jason Wild, I see you in the box, man. You're welcome to hop in the date box. If you would like to perform for a chance at the Dragon, Jason Wild, please come back tomorrow on Brian AZ's stream. It's kicking off at 7 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. I'm going to open up the date box for a few minutes after we announce the winner, after we gift them, after we gift them OGJ. I'm going to open the box up for a few more minutes, have a small after party. And then we're taking a real after party over to Love and Queen's stream. You know what I mean? But tomorrow, yet again, we'll be on Brian AZ's stream at 7 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, 10 p.m. Eastern. So make sure y'all set y'all alarms. Even if y'all make it tonight, listen, even if y'all make it tonight, I need y'all to come through, still come and show out, still come and support, still come and, you know, just be in the ambiance of dope-ass vibes, you know what I mean? Y'all can hop in the box and Brian AZ stream, even if y'all already made it to Sunday. But if y'all didn't make it, this would be another opportunity for you guys to make it. Stay up too long, I'll have to wake up in 3 hours for work. Who's that, Jason? Why? Jason, your ass never sleeps, man. You will never sleep, dog. You might as well sleep in the car while you're waiting and doing what you're doing. After party and all. We get lit. Listen, we have a whole party, and then we have an after party. That's the formula. You know what I mean? It'd be too lit for us to, like, turn down or just hop off. You know what I mean? If I ate already, and if I didn't have some pending things I need to take care of, I'll still be here turning up with y'all for another hour, 2 hours. But I'm fucking starving, and I got some things I need to take care of, and a beautiful chocolate woman I need to take care of. So with that being said, yet again, did everybody send out a blast? Can y'all take a second to send a blast and say we are announcing top 5 artists of the night on Yin Yang Mook stream, hashtag Rose Royale. King Chin, I appreciate you. Thank you, Brody. I'm gonna play a song until I see everybody send that out. Y'all ready? Asian Girl, appreciate you. Lit Queen, appreciate you. Jarvis, I see you, appreciate you.
DJ.
Can I keep mine for my after party, bro? Just Love It Queen, just include after party on my stream. Send out the blast, Love It Queen, and just put after party on my stream.
They been on my tip, they been on my nuts. I been had a bag, I been turning up. I make some mistakes, but I leveled up. They wasted my time, now I can't give them nothing. They been broken hearted cause I was too good. Now they gotta show and prove, do what they say they do. Actions over words, loyalty's always earned. Someone that'll always have your back, that's something everybody yearns. Lot of us got trust issues, lot of bridges been burned. About the ones say they had a vaccine, never did, but lesson learned. Look, late 80s, baby, don't try to play me, I'm quick to cut a chick, y'all.
Hey, somebody tell Gutter how to do it, somebody tell Gutter how to do it.
Quick to roll up the script to take a few hits and then a lift off. Been in the clouds for too long, I'm smoking like the exhaust. Trying to be low key, but they on me, and that's everywhere that I go. Want my energy, it ain't kidding me, and that little way that I flow. Shout out to the big bros, shout out to the big bros for teaching me game and showing me moves. I copy like tenfold. Shout out to PF, Peppy, Percy, Chubby, got a problem with him, got a problem with me, got beef with him, that's IV. Soup hater, don't try me, with swoop on you like I have a bee. It's surviving that, ain't guaranteed, it's surviving that, ain't guaranteed, oh no. Don't ever cross that line with my fam. If you do, you'll find out who I am. Don't want to meet that other side of me. If you do, say hello to the beast. Don't ever cross that line with my fam. If you do, you'll find out who I am. Don't want to meet the other side of me. If you do, say hello to the beast. Say hello to the beast. Hey, say hello to the beast, yeah. Say hello to the beast, yeah. Say hello to the beast.
Joker, I see you. Hey, listen, I appreciate everybody sending those blasts. I appreciate everybody for tuning in on the season premiere of the Rose Royale Season 5. We in this bitch. Sassy! Thank you, Sassy. Listen, Brian AZ, I need your request to box. I need everybody to go ahead and drop them yin yangs like y'all see Asian girl. Drop them motherfucking yin yangs in a comment. Drop them yin yangs in a comment. We gonna invite the five artists, officially invite the five artists, and y'all in the motherfucking comments to go choose the performer of the night so that we can bless them and hopefully drop a big ass bonus. We drop in wheels and we giving options. You either got 2K wheel or you got 2 1K wheels, but either or, it's up to y'all, and we are dropping a bonus tonight. Listen, I need y'all to say it with me. We are dropping a bonus tonight. Now, I ain't saying y'all gotta type it. I need y'all to say it. Say it out your mouth. We are dropping a bonus tonight. We are dropping a bonus tonight. All right? Big bonus energy. We dropping a motherfucking bonus tonight. Listen, if we drop a dragon, don't be surprised. Just say he told us so. We said it with him. We made it happen. He said we dropping a bonus. We said we dropping a bonus, and it fucking happened. All right. So we bring in the official sponsor of the Rose Royale Season 5 up to the motherfucking box. Put some respect on his name, Brian motherfucking AZ.
Hey, I decided to make a executive decision without talking to you guys. So sorry.
I dare you.
But what?
I dare you.
I'm going to drop a VIP wheel tonight instead. So, I'm never going to undercut and make it less than what we say, but you know, tonight, it was the first night back and I just feel like doing it. So I'm going to give the 5K wheel. It has the possibility of two dragons on it. So whoever it is that you guys pick in the comments as the performer of the night, you're not picking them as the winner of the night, but you're just picking them as your favorite performer of the night. I'm going to hit them with the VIP wheel at the end here. Okay.
Big B's going to announce the five that we're inviting. Like I said, not like it's any secret. After Big B announces the five, then he's going to say go. And once he says go, you are only dropping one name and artist. You cannot choose yourself. You have to choose somebody else. One name. And like he said, it's your favorite artist for tonight. Not saying favorite artists of all time. Not saying the artist that you think won. There's no competition. We are inviting people to the competition on Sunday. It is who you feel that is your favorite artist tonight, the favorite performance, who had the your favorite performance tonight. So without further ado, Big B, take it over.
All right. So in no particular order, these are the five performers that we're going to invite to Sunday's Rose Royale, week one, Rose Royale, which is going to make up half of our competition for this week, okay? We got Gutta Gutta. We got Trippy. We got Jarvis.
Jarvis, let's go.
Call me Joker. And King Chen. In no particular order.
King Chen. Congratulations, everybody that is coming to this week's Rose Royale on Sunday at Queen Rose's stream, 7 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Make sure y'all set y'all alarms. You snooze, you lose. You're losing out on a chance for a motherfucking dragon. You're losing out on a chance at four wheels and 10 roses on Sunday. So make sure y'all set your alarm. Make sure y'all favorite Brian AZ. Make sure y'all favorite Queen Rose so y'all stay tuned. And make sure y'all favorite each other in the comments. We all about networking. But blessings to y'all. We are going to give y'all a chance to pick your favorite performer. Brian, whenever you say go, I need everybody in here to drop one name and one name only. So, you know what I mean? Let's get it.
I'm gonna type it because that's going to be the line. And we're not going to count any entries that are before this, okay? As soon as I say go, then we're going to go right now.
Let's go. Who taking the tally? Who taking the tally? Because I'm not taking tally. No. Hold on. I guess I got to drop mine. Brian, you drop yours. Rose, you dropping yours? All right. Let me go ahead and drop my who I think was the performer of the night.
Rose is going to get the tally, she said.
All right, Brian, where yours at? Rose, where yours at?
Mine's in there.
Yours in there? Rose,
yeah.
We need yours. And then I think, is that all? Is that all the people that voted? Everybody voted? Did everybody in here vote? We got between those five. Okay, Joker, I see you.
And everybody, we just want to reiterate that, you know, integrity is important. So let's only make sure we're voting once, okay?
Gutter, let's go. Hey, congratulations, Gutter, on being performer of the night. Please request the box so Brian AZ can bless you, aka the official sponsor for the Rose Royale. Let's go.
Let's do it, Gutter. Hey, everybody. Everybody that got an invitation is a winner. There's just one performer of the night, but you know, don't think of it as like somebody won or somebody that's something bigger or better.
I thought you were saying that was the winner because you chose. Who are you choosing, Rose? Because I don't think you put in a name in a comment, so you got to be the tiebreaker, Rose.
But she did put a name. Wait, I thought Rose was tallying.
So was it 4-4? All right, listen. Well, y'all know how we do this then. If it's 4-4, then we're gonna do an old school style. I'm gonna open up the date box and we're gonna have Gutter, and we're gonna have motherfucking Trippy Hop in. And then they get 1 minute each. And then after that 1 minute, then y'all gonna revote and y'all gonna vote for either Trippy or Gutter. That's how we do tiebreaker. So let's get it.
Sounds good to me.
Oh shit, I got scared. I thought I ended the stream. Woo. I just made my stomach drop. All right, hold on. All right, man, this is how we do tiebreakers. So Tripping and Gutter, y'all got a minute. Y'all got 60 seconds to give it y'all hottest shit, whether y'all want to freestyle or perform a song, you know what I mean? Do whatever y'all want, and then we vote after that.
Wow. Trippy. Let's get it. Hey. I just be tipping the balance, I know I got talent. I just be attacking the challenges. I got some hitters that savages, giving them pimping the mannequins. They hit me because of my melanin, fuck them little bitches. Learn how to handle my business, you gotta kill all of the witnesses. I'm getting better with penitence, you know this is now become imminent. I used to live off of whipping and now I spit bars and I'm killing shit. I'm serving niggas like Wimbledon. I gotta liberate simpleton, bitch, I'm the boss, you the middleman. Hitting your door and get rid of them. GOG, they my affiliates. Don't got no time for no idiots. You can go straight for the finisher. Bitch, I just snap like a camera, but my shit ain't with no filter. Don't let the haters get near us. Your man try to run interference. You gon' get sense in the spirit. They got it in love like my lyrics. Hey. Got it this shit like I'm bearing. I am the one they be fearing. Fuck all your slanted opinions. I can just call up my gremlins. Run with you, compare you a visit.
Woo. Woo. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get it.
Get it.
Gotta go.
Yeah. Yeah, I'ma get that little 10 seconds, a little second to simmer down, and I'ma turn back up.
Yeah. I got both wrists on plenty. I might ice out my two legs, that my little buddy. I give a fuck if she fucking, but the dick in the sucker, so big it the sucking. I brought the mag in the building. They like to hop up a book with the mess in the ceiling. I used to get high to ceiling, but that was that shit, but now I'm supplied to ceiling. Put ice all over feeling. My wife, my cup, pissed out till I get a million. Then I belly down when I didn't have shit. Now I be bitches a beat. Section be lit as a beat. No, I'm gonna give me a torch. You can get hit with the steep. Keep the lid like a door. I wake up the money laid out on the floor. I'm ballin' like Michael Jordan on the court. The sound of my car, they look like a port. I'm pouring a drink for my niggas that came in. And not so much, I'm in love with the bank. They callin' me Shaq, I go hard in the paint. Chop an acapella, I love how she signed. But bitch, I'm a shark, look out for the teeth. I'm sure I'm a fan, yeah. If you ain't stacking and packing and reckoning, then you're not the king, yeah. Like boy, I blow Weezy like Tugger and Gucci. I'm going again and again. Remember blowing the Zaza out the window while you was playing it.
Hey, listen. Lit Queen, she said, can we just be on the stage already? Listen, Lit Queen, I guarantee you, and y'all gonna hear me say it now. All right, everybody that's in here is gonna hear me plant the seed now. There's going to be a show, not just me, but we are going to create where the artists off the streams are going to be invited to motherfucking turn up and have a stage in real time, in fucking person, where we get lit. And it's the vibe that we have here on an actual fucking stage with a big ass crowd. I'm an event planner, that's what I like to do. So it's gonna be in the works, you know what I mean? But first thing first, season 5, you know what I mean?
Royal Gathering Part 2. Well, look, the Royal Gathering was more of an intimate vibe with you know, just a small group of people performing, which was dope as shit. Thank you, Queen Rose. Was dope as shit. You know what I mean? So we got another Royal Gathering coming up, but that's not what I'm talking about. That's going to be dope as shit, but I'm talking about an actual show at an actual event. Now, Gutta Gutta came with some fire. Trippy came with some fire. And we need y'all help to choose between Gutta Gutta and Trippy. You know what I mean? We need y'all help. It's very tough. They both brought it. You know what I mean? So when Brian AZ say go, I need everybody to choose between Gutta Gutta and Trippy for the performer of the night. All right? Performer of the night. Hold on, Joker. Hold on, Joker. We're going to tally after Big B say go. So once y'all see that go by Big B, then I need y'all to drop the damn names after that. All right, he says go. Let's get it. Oh, that's terrible. LQ, I need you to keep up now. I need you to keep up. Trip, 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 trip. One, two, three. Two. Four. Five. You playing, all right? You playing, all right? Damn it. All right, we need another one, y'all. We need another tiebreaker. LQ, pay attention. Who else in the background? Pay attention, all right? We need everybody help in here. I got to emphasize, we need everybody's help in here. We have another evening. Come on now. Okay, I understand you got to go to work. I got to go eat. I'm starving. I lost 5 pounds standing up, dancing, and turning up with y'all. I need to go eat too. So listen, we're going to do this one more time. Sassy, you helping? Okay, Sassy just voted. Now, what does that make with Sassy's vote? Can I vote twice? No voting twice. No voting twice. Did y'all include Sassy's vote? Can somebody tally it up? Yes, yes. Thank you, Sassy. Appreciate you coming through in the clutch because LQ was sleeping back there. You know what I mean? So without further ado, let's all congratulate Trippy and all the other performers that came through and showed the fuck out. We appreciate each and every last one of y'all. I need y'all to come with all the heat on Sunday. Don't forget about Brian AZ showcase tomorrow. Now y'all don't have to come and show out tomorrow. Y'all can if y'all like, but the competition is Sunday, 7 p.m. Pacific Standard Time on Queen Rose's page. Make sure y'all come through and support Brian's showcase tomorrow, 7 p.m. as well. Trippy requests the box. Congratulations on being performer of the night. Oh, hold on. I got a song. I got a song I got to play. Hold on. I got a song for you, Trippy. For real, that was tough. That was real tough. Y'all made it real tough. Y'all made it real hard. We got a lot of dope performance tonight. I feel very, very blessed to be a part of this. I feel very blessed for the motherfucking, you know, being able to host this show and just being around a lot of dope vibes, a lot of dope talented individuals. I'm super excited to see what Sunday's show is gonna be like. You know what I mean? We still got five more artists we're gonna invite tomorrow on Brian AZ stream. So I'm excited to see the performance tomorrow. I'm excited to see the competition on Sunday. You know what I mean? What did it say? Nope. Connected. Okay. All right. Without further ado, we got Trippy in the box. Let me play the song for you. No commercials, y'all. No commercials. Gotta keep it muted. They want to just try to sneak them motherfuckers in. But we ain't playing. We don't allow that shit. All right, Tripp, are you ready? Everybody. Hey.
Yeah, everybody. Thank you. Hey.
Get it, man. Go crazy.
Let's go.
go.
Let's go.
We're gonna need an encore too. I need everybody in here. Make sure y'all favorite Trippy if y'all haven't already. Make sure y'all favorite each other. Listen, we got another party going on tomorrow. That motherfucking Brian AZ stream. You know what I mean?
Appreciate it. Appreciate it. Lil Queen, what's up? Moji J, man, what's poppin'? Good shit on you too, Gutter.
For real, everybody did
appreciate y'all,
a job tonight. Everybody did an amazing job tonight.
I'm proud of you too, bro. We all did our thing, bro.
For real, y'all set the bar real high. Y'all set the bar real high for the performance tomorrow. Now, without further ado, Trippy, you know, you want to give us an encore, man. You got performer tonight, so it's only right that you drop something.
All right, I got you.
Trippy, X, gang shit,
made for sure, for sure, always got it.
Dark side, light this bitch up.
I be living in violence, bitch, I feel like I'm Osiris.
Bars as sick as the virus.
I'm in this bitch at your iris. Niggas just step to a titan, leaving them haters in silence. Young niggas slinging that potty, telling them rappers retire. I can be spitting that fire.
Massive like I'm Michael Myers, treating them niggas like minors.
Started me rocking designer,
and I've been finding in China.
This shit is getting inside of me, my life in the prices.
Niggas is sweeter than heisty, I let her slip on my icy.
Niggas be wearing disguises.
Yeah, I made it, bro. I got it.
I told the people I should try
it. Usually I don't promote violence,
but niggas acting like
I know some hitters that's grimy. Lost in the sauce, coming find my kids like things that are shiny.
My lip is green like a slimy. Loving
your bitch off the molly. Loving the way that she taught me.
I'm trying to build up my profit. Never say hit in the comments. Nigga, I'm high in comments. I put the tracks and I vomit.
Guns got an uncle like Thomas. I buy the bread and break promises. I'm in her throat like her Thompson's.
I'm a bomber. I pass the bank. I want this. My youngest got guns with the jungle in.
I feel like they don't know what humble is. They picked up the ball and they fumbled it. Nigga, I move like I say so.
I got the shotty and Draco.
I your body like Mako. I am a demon of Zazel, ayy. Nigga, I move like I say so. I got the shiny and Draco. I pinch your body like Mako. I am a demon of Zazel, ayy. Nigga, I got the plug. Nigga, you know you a scrub. We do not show you no love. I dig my bread in your blood. Dragon said I am a thug. Then I put dick in your slug. See y'all in my mouth like a spoon. Nigga, you know I'm a goon. Black in the cut like a wound. Give me a cap with a shroom. Now I'm playing tag on the moon. I leave the legion of doom. You cannot do what I do. You cannot move how I move. Rabbit be pussy like chemicals, metamorph into an animal. Master like I am the Hannibal. Eating rappers like cannibal. Climbing and rattle like cannibal.
I am the shit like an animal.
Stay with the clip like a cinema. Might take a trip out to Panama. Nigga, you know you an amateur. Shawty say I got the stamina. That's why she fucking my mattress up. Niggas be flipping like spatulas. Watch what you choose. Boy, your ass sleep like a snooze. I cannot lose.
Bitch, I'm a guy like a Zeus.
I ain't got shit else to prove. She said that I'm hung like a noose. I got the tube. And that bitch spread like perfume. Probably get high off the fumes. Bitch said I got the juice. Hey.
I'm
gonna blow my kids, be ready to shoot. Who the fuck better than who?
These niggas, they know what I do.
Why
niggas
have
to
confuse? Nigga, I move like I say so. I got the
shiny
Draco.
I put your body like Mako. Hanging my demon and Zazel, ayy. Nigga, I move like I say so. I got the shiny and Draco.
I put your body like Mako.
I ain't even a demon and Zazel, ayy. Yo.
I appreciate everybody, man. Thank everybody, man.
Hey, Trippy, appreciate you coming through, turning the fuck up. Like I said before, shit, if y'all got the time, please come through tomorrow on Brian AZ stream for the second showcase of the week. We find five other artists for y'all to compete against on Sunday's Rose Royale, the first official Rose Royale season.
Right, then, what's up, Brody? Thank you, Mook.
Hey, with that being said, we're going to bring up Emoji J to bless him for recording tonight. And then after that, shit, make sure y'all slide over to Lovey Queen's page, aka LQ, for that official after party. Y'all know we like to turn up, so make sure y'all go ahead and slide over there. Yes, you in the box, Emoji J, with the fox. You in the box with the fox. Make sure y'all find him on YouTube as well. Emoji J, drop your YouTube site. Oh, wait a minute. Top gift. This stream, 500. I'm not sure what that is. 500 or more.
I think to, yeah, to get, you don't need to speed that up, Moji J. That shit moving slow as hell. That shit moving slow as hell. Hey, y'all enjoy y'all motherfucking night. And if y'all gonna be up, make sure y'all slide over to Loving Queen stream. Yeah. Speed it up. And then Emoji J, drop your YouTube, man, so people know where your YouTube's at. Hey, appreciate you recording tonight, man. Make sure y'all hit up Emoji J for any I was gonna say audio, but any visuals that y'all need done. He does websites, Willis Jarvis, I just found out. Thank you, Emoji J. Quote of the night, you're gonna need to speed that up. Hey, I'm gonna see if that works. I'm gonna use that quote tonight. Things get a little nasty. You're gonna need to speed it up. But listen, I appreciate each and every last one of y'all for coming through. You know what I mean? A successful first night for the premiere of season 5 Rose Royale. We got 5 dope ass artists that's coming to Sunday's show on Queen Rose page. So yet again, if y'all haven't already,